Crowd stream.
Oh, crud. Everyone come to third
Shut
stream.
Up, dude. Such a bad bit. No
I'm
one
the one who
funny.
Fucking said it first.
I never said come to third stream. I would never say come to third stream. That would be an awful thing to say. Hang on, I'll be right back.
The goblin just took my meat.
I'm back.
Why is all the things on my taskbar are gone?
Oh, I don't know, dude. Yo,
help
Zero
me.
Buzzer, thank you for the raid, you legend. Thank you, Bigified, and AJ for the subs. Thank you for the bit, Gaffy. Let me get this shit going. Oops, I said shout, not shout out. Gwimbly stream? Real, dude. Yeah, cool. Alright, what's going on?
Oh my god.
Do you have anything else you can say, or should I just kick you from
this
train,
crit
dude?
Guy has got to give up some deets on this Credfinity business, because it may or may not help
on.
With
I
a potential trailer.
Yeah, it'd be funny though. Bird coming soon. Oh, I have a Reaper. Oh, what the fuck's going on? I have a Reaper's chest at Dagger Tooth, then above it at Kraken Watchtower, there's a Reaper 1, and then above them, there's a Reaper 3. This is...
You hyped that up like that was going to be a fucking awesome server.
I didn't even hype it up.
Server,
I said, what
then,
the fuck's going
that.
On? I literally said, what the fuck's going on?
Yeah, but you sounded excited about
it. Okay, you need to tone it down.
What the fuck?
You're putting too much on too soon, and you're ruining your energy.
Huh?
Just calm down, dude.
What are you saying to me?
You're overreacting too soon.
What?
Just, you know, join me.
This is like that fucking video where it's like, I don't know, it's fucking Mark Wahlberg or something on a plane, and he's just acting normally, and everyone's telling him to just calm down.
Yes.
And it pisses you off when you watch it. That's what's going on right now to me.
Yes.
This is fucked up. You just stop doing
that. How do you find all the exploits? I dig for them, man. Theb drinking on a Sunday night? I reckon, dude. Dude, Donnie, mate, Theb hated Skibbity Theb so much, it pissed him off. It was so funny. He was so drunk. Watching Theb streams like reading a school textbook for fun. Okay, that's great. Join me.
What's up, Theb stream and not Crud stream?
Join me.
I'm fucking... Wait!
Why are you fucking away?
What?
Me when I go to the gym and I've got a nasty idea.
What? Why is my SOT just a black screen and not loading anything?
Oh, actually, we should do a FODded. Someone has a FODded server.
Okay. Why is my SOT not doing anything?
Mm-hmm.
What have you done to my SOT?
Yeah, Bigfoot, go for it. I cheated into it. Like, I used a program on my computer that got me into your SOT.
Is this a thing where you need to fucking, like, close the gaming service thing?
Oh, we have to task manager it, yeah.
That's so fucking stupid.
Idiot, I actually changed both my account names to Skibbity Theb and only have $9. Come on, bro. Oh, no. They're using Microsoft Store, yeah. Dude, Sozo Fan Weekend goes hard as hell.
I do have to do that.
Hopefully he's red bearded. Oh, that would be the dream right now if he gets to get off the fucking stream.
Why is Pirate not working?
I'm excited about this big news, Bigafud.
It's using 80% of my CPU on a black screen that isn't doing anything.
It's gotta render every pixel of just one color.
Got to calculate it for each individual pixel.
Mm, that one CRUD edit went unbelievably hard. That was cool.
Found it off and on.
There's
again.
Also a CRUD theme song that someone made. Back to waging. Aight. That is interesting news.
I do not want to run a file integrity check.
Do you need to run a brain integrity check?
What the fuck is it doing? Okay, now it's fixed. Yeah, it is that shit. You just have to fucking, like, end gaming services or whatever in taskbar and then restart it and then it'll work. Because Microsoft is good at making software. Proud of my joining you?
In a sec.
Okay.
No way, CRUD theme song? Yeah. CRUD knows about the main connection and all the huge Bigfoot news.
So excited.
Right now you can join on me.
At the very least,
Yay!
Is there any special graphics you would like to be included? We won't be running any cinematics for this trailer, though.
I'll talk later about it, Bird. Like in a couple days, because I got some shit I'm cooking. Join me.
I am!
You am what?
Wait! Joining you.
I don't know whatever the last cosmetic is of everything. Except for this. This is cutthroat. I can't put those on. We're just going to get an employee notification when you and Theb are live or just delete him. I'm pretty sure there is. They have something
Fuck
set
off,
up
Bigfoot.
Where when he's live, they like check stuff. Leave Bigfoot alone. He did
what?
No wrong.
Oh, I didn't. I just didn't have my fucking mute thing bound. You weren't meant to hear that.
Good. Waffles guys to let me piss off. Dude, I love when we play...
Hey, we're gonna play Sea of Thieves! Sea of Thieves!
I love in Save the World when some, like, bozo shows up and doesn't know what's going on. I like that
Isn't
comment.
That
Deb, I like that comment on your video where someone's like, why do you play Sea of Thieves so much? You must be so miserable about it since you seem to hate it. Do you get a hard-on when you sink six-year-olds? So I just responded...
Wait, what?
Yeah,
when did that happen?
It was like one of the most recent comments on your most recent video.
Huh?
Yeah, and I responded, I said, why did you make it sexual for no reason?
Like, why did you make it sexual about kids for no reason, you fucking freak?
Yeah,
like what?
He was kind of saying, like, you know... somewhat reasonable feedback, and then he just randomly goes, do you get a hard on when you sink six-year-olds? And I was like, bro, come on, like, because like it starts out as a genuine question and then just becomes a weird fucking hate comment. And yeah, people who comment things on YouTube are not normal people. Go find
holy shit, that's a bit of a stack. There's at least two. I thought it was gonna be more than it was, but
alright, I'm bringing the storage crate. Yep.
Do we have capping supplies?
Yep. And we got Reapers up. Thank you, Chunk Pigeon. Thank you for the follow. Thank you for the comment. Thank you for just being a cool ass dude.
Conducting down there.
Malicious intent. Hang on, I'll find the comment and I'll read it.
sure you want to?
Yeah.
I do want you to read it.
Here we go. From Larson91ML. No profile picture. I'm not hating on your videos, and you probably profit from it today, but I watched your stream, Theb. Why do you even play this game? First off, it seems you're fed up with it completely. I cannot blame you since there's no fixing. Now, that's a normal comment. Then he goes, but I'm still wondering, do you guys get hard on when you sink a six-year-old, or are your viewers just completely follower zombies, XD? Yeah. So I just commented, I replied, why did you make it sexual for no reason? Cause like that, it just
mandolin or something. Cool. You know the steering wheel has an instrument in it.
No, what instrument?
That's not the same thing.
Kajim Woohoo, what's up?
It's a different one.
What's up, Thebsot underscore? Just make it age appropriate if you want to do some sexual references. It was just weird. Hell yeah, Pert. Do you have any comment about that comment, or you just?
Oh, I'm just fucking...
just blown away? What?
Yeah.
I just love how it started out like a normal comment.
The things that they type?
And then he just became a weird fucking pervert. It's like, what are you...
It's almost like when someone on Twitter says just the stupidest fucking argument, and then instead of making a reply that they're just gonna ignore again, I just make a tweet making fun of him, and he's like, oh, you don't have an argument. That's why you're trying to fucking make fun of me or whatever.
You don't have an argument, says the man who keeps getting responses to his argument, explaining, and then ignoring those explanations and asking the same fucking questions. How is this malicious? Here's why it's malicious. How is it malicious, though? Here's why it's malicious. Yeah, but how is that malicious? How is it done with ill will? Here's how it was done with ill will. Yeah, but how? And it's like, bro, you need to, like... you need to get your hand off your phone. That's a secret reference. that's one for the own. That's for the knowest. Memphis's his brain
he's
held together with all these straps.
We're gonna get killed.
Like the theme song. I do like the theme song. I didn't listen to it properly, but I will listen to it later. Oh, wheels last and save the world. Fucking non.
Right, all the things are on the boat and they're running.
Riders of the thing boat running. Ah. Oh yeah, thank you for the hype train. Who would rather find things to be angry about than be happy about? I mean, yeah, anger and hatred is remarkable.
On our boat.
Like, me shitting on making fun of this game is more popular than me talking positive about it. Jesus, can I climb? What's up, Roland? How you going, brother? See that cat in the hat? Is this game still bad? Yeah, give it another month, though. At the end of the month, the new season comes out with new weapons. What's your favorite food, Crub? Dim Sims. What's up, Starving?
Fuck's sake, dude.
Fantastic. Yeah,
big chill.
Surprise, surprise. They're running two Reapers. Wait, did you say that?
Should have Reapers up.
Did you say that?
It's at least a two stack.
Okay. Oh, yeah, they're like perfectly on top of each other. Great.
There's at least four Reaper chests.
If they drink, Furfies.
Yeah, it's Tamer.
What?
That's their fucking boat name?
Are they a sloop at least?
No, I just said they're a brig.
Oh, I couldn't hear you over the Gyat Tamer thoughts. Palmer goes hard? Dude, Palmer's good. Who did you wield two melee weapons? Dude, I hope you can block the throw knives. That'd be funny.
Shit, boat.
Red, should I sub? Look, I do recommend it. You do get access to the iconic Gwimbly emote. Where's the iconic Gwimbly emote? Yeah, you get access to that emote if you do sub. How bad is it without quick swap? If you're used to quick swap, it is dog shit without quick swap. Look, it's Gwimbly. He's doing his iconic dance. His iconic victory theme. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Why is it always... Wait, they are an emissary, though. What are they? I wonder... It looks like... I mean, I don't know. Does it do the thing where it renders a full-length flag when you're far away?
Feel like we're too close for it to do that. No. I mean, like, unless you see it waving...
We can get captaincy pop-up, so maybe we are close enough. Yeah, it looks like they have a long emissary. I just don't know what.
Probably do.
Haven't played since like whenever they added Hourglass. Oh, wow. But you can't do quick swap anymore. You can, but, like, it's not the same. It's, like, it's nowhere near as quick as it used to be.
I love chasing people.
You're just going the wrong way, dude.
Shut up!
No? Dude, did you watch Sponge's video last night when it was him and Nessie at the Fodded? Oh, fuck, I forgot about that because I was in The Voice. Me and Upgrade were in The Voice. And, like, God, it was so funny. They were just being a little silly. You necrophile.
I love chasing Briggs in Sea of Thieves.
I love the running Brig. Came in downhill after the removal arena. Yeah. It was on the way down before that, but now
like
it's
shit
just
FPS.
Bad
I'm not
as hell.
Getting launches.
My FPS was pretty garbage before, but now it's looking okay. Ow, what the frip?
What?
Oh, don't worry. Mosquito stung me in game.
Oh, we probably shooting you.
What's up, fellas? What's up, Pidgey? The Pidgey return arc is real.
I don't want mosquitoes to.
I better run over a keg here.
Don't do that.
Okay, I won't.
Please don't do that.
What's up, FIFIFOFOM? Quick swap, now you have to shoot, wait 1.5 seconds and sprint, switch and shoot. There's a couple other methods, like Sponge has the guide on one of the better ways to do
fuck?
It. Oh my god. I can't wait to get told we already sold all the loot, and I go, darn, you really win this pirate encounter. Why is Steb uploading so much now? Because he needs money. Back in season 14, so all the bugs are stacked up on each other to complete hell? Hell yeah.
Bro, they kept fucking running? Are they serious?
I've reached my point of retirement from Sut. When I come back for anything other than filming
cinematics, they're dropping them off,
so
they're gonna go sell all
know.
The other shit at a fucking outpost, bro. I mean, it makes sense, but god.
Is it that scary, the idea of another boat approaching you? Like, they at this point can see that, yes, we are a sloop, we are Reaper 1. Like, is it that genuinely terrifying that another boat comes near you, that you have to do this? You're allowed to do it, but you fucking shouldn't.
I mean, they might just... Wait, they look like they're Athena emissary.
Oh,
Athena
my
5.
Fucking... Oh, they're probably doing it for the Chest of Legends, then.
How the fuck did they get to level 5, though?
This, like... Don't play the game like this. You're entitled to do it, but, like... We will make fun of you.
They might have just, like, been going to sell anyway. But just, God, it's boring.
Mm.
I don't know where they're going. They're, like, going north now. The closest one should be fucking
base bird, honestly.
Port Merrick. They're going, like, up the Daggertooth for some reason.
God. Do you think you can crud launch over to Reapers?
I wouldn't be able to crud launch that far.
Yeah. One of the most stupid ever. Why would they even remove quick swap?
Like a whole square.
Is.
I mean, I could try.
It's weird that they're removing quick swap and then they're like now focusing on new combat methods and shit. It's like, come on. Cheers, Donny.
They're gonna be gone by the time I get there.
Every
anyway.
Sword dev is a swashbuckling sword lord, bro.
I mean, I sort of made it. But
it's just painful.
I don't even be bothered swimming over.
Yeah. I mean, all you're gonna get is made fun of by them. They'll say, hey, we throw the loot. Can you have all the lights, please? They're so bright.
Yeah, like, I keep fucking looking at the map like I can see them.
Thank you.
They're going directly away from us.
I love Gwimbly, dude.
This point, they're fucking running away.
Yeah.
They could have just gone straight to Port Merrick.
Yeah, we also will not catch them.
Yeah, because they're a fucking brig with the wind. Are they going up to Sanctuary because it's with the wind for them?
So they can
fucking
likely
run from us? No, now they're going left again.
In the words of,
I think they just suck at running.
In the words of one of the our favorite SOT community managers on Discord, I am better at outsailing people.
Hmm.
Yeah. Dude, Mushy Patchy, bro, scuttle your vessel now! Do you remember your Instagram account for the bit I was going to do in the Instantly Banned My Account?
That's what they're doing.
Okay. What are those sails? These are the Maestro ones. In the Plunder Pass. My I just put on all the Maestro stuff.
Plug!
I love chasing the brigs.
So?
Are they still just straight ahead? Yep.
Mm-hmm. Just fucking running in a straight line. No, we have not fought or even encountered these guys at all.
We haven't
used
a single...
They were at a fort in the Damned. We voted up Reaper and started sailing over. They scooped everything up, went past Reapers, sold the Reaper chest, and then kept running with the wind up to Sanctuary. We have not even seen any of their player models.
We have used two resources. You threw a blunder bomb at me, and I ate a pomegranate.
That's the extent of our PvP with that crew.
That is what's happened right now, is we're down one blunder bomb and one pomegranate. I can't even see them. This is a peak saw experience,
behind the
fucking
rocks.
Can't
just
snipe
keep
at all.
Towards Sanctuary.
Hang on. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Straight northwest. We just gotta go around this little island.
Go to the left of it.
Go to the left?
Where they went.
Okay.
Yeah.
Whipped up a drawing and ever ready to post? Hell yeah.
And then by the time we get there, they're gonna have solved everything because fucking Sovereigns.
Uh-huh. Participating in Crossroom World. What's up, Warden Chat?
Sovereigns just completely ruins things like
What's
this.
Cooking,
like,
brother?
It should take time to sell.
How you doing, crowd? I'm good, man. Just big chilling. Imagine how big when PS5 gets added. Ugh.
And then if you fucking go to steal some shit from people that are at Sovereigns, then they can just sell like 5 things before you kill one of them. Oh, there they are. God, they suck at sailing. They're just so far off course. Yeah, like you can, if their boat's there and you're not captained, you can't just sell their shit.
It's just like
you can kill them all and then they can just spawn back and go and immediately sell 5 bits of loot before you can kill them.
It's just shameful and embarrassing. In my opinion.
I agree with that opinion.
Why is this game fun again? We're gonna give them the hero they need. Oh yeah. Love the Cried cameo in the Australian Avengers movie, SpongeBob. Yeah, it was good. When someone cry, go listen to my baby nephew, Jesus fucking Christ, yeah. I haven't slept, it's 8 in the morning, gonna quit. Do it. Fodded stackers?
Oh,
yeah, no, they stack
the
fodded.
They're heading
like,
directly for. God. Bro, if they sail past this, I'm gonna go insane.
Dude, the fact that they ignored Port Merrick to go to Sanctuary is just even like...
Yeah, it is so much closer.
How can people be scared in a video game? I don't
know. Oh
no,
look at that. They have hard anchored at Sovereigns. God, this game is being designed fucking awfully.
If they mention they've already sold all the loot, someone owes me some kind of financial thing.
5 gift subs from Gaffy, they brag about selling all the loot.
Yeah. And we will not goad them into mentioning it. We will simply say, why did you run?
Bro, there's not even sales raised. They're just trying to sell all of their shit as soon as they can.
Dude, I imagine their comms right now, like, they're almost here, they would be absolutely...
We just go in pretending to be friendly.
Sputtering like fucking mandrills right now, yeah.
Just so they think that they're fucking idiots for running away for all of that. Just are they moving again?
Just like, hey.
Their boat's turning, yeah, I think they're moving. They've probably already sold everything.
Also, we do have full Plunder Pass cosmetics on right now, so we do look like idiots. Like, we look like swabbies.
Yeah.
Like, we look like... Oh my god, they're already running!
Oh wait, I think that boat just kept moving, because it was hitting the island.
Okay, yeah, because it looked like they were moving, but yeah, they're not moving fast.
Let's turn out a bit, or maybe crud launch.
God,
dude. You don't really
need
to turn out for that.
Yeah, not really.
I don't even think I can make that.
Dude, they probably have two of them on the anchor with it one pixel off being fully raised.
No, mechanic.
Cool.
And that us. Dude, the stationary boat.
The cannons of all time. Yeah, and they gave up on cannoning.
Hello? Are you guys friendly? We just wanted to say hi to you guys.
Do you want me to cannon them?
What do you mean, big flag? That's the smallest a Reaper flag can possibly be.
They're firing 6 warning shots.
So did you guys see that and decide that you had to go run away and sell everything? Where you could possibly fight. Kind of boring, don't you think?
Yo, he posted on Reddit.
He said it! He said it!
He fucking said it, alright.
He said it!
1,000 upvotes, my friend.
Rock and roll McDonald's!
Holy shit, T-King.
Rock and roll McDonald's! Rock and roll
what the
McDonald's.
Fuck?
Fucking hell, soft players are losers, bro.
Oh my god, dude. Yo.
Just all of the suppliers they could possibly
legend,
need to fight
dude.
Us, bro.
Your hero.
I'm not counting balls.
Are they...
Bro, you don't need a PvP crate like this if you're gonna fucking run.
Hang on, let me have a little
look
goosey
at this
gander.
Shit.
Let me have a goosey gander at this. Fuck off.
Watch out.
Nope. Oh shit. I kept hitting the wrong button. None of it matters. I'll be
bro,
there in a sec.
Why is it lagging? No way this dude's going to sell more shit.
Oh my god, they're going to lower emissary.
Hey man.
Oh my god, these people are losers.
Such a rude cunt, eh?
What?
Crud, get their boat sunk.
Dude, this
quick.
Guy just goes, I go, hey man, he goes, such a rude cunt, hey. Bro, Mushy Patchy, fucking delete your boat, dude.
Bro, you need to sink them now before they can lower
I'm
flag.
Cannoning.
We need to get
I'm
something
cannoning.
Out of them.
Yeah, I'm cannoning.
Oh, fuck, I'm out of bullets. I'm just gonna sit on the island to stop them from lowering.
Yeah.
God, these people are losers.
No, they're really cool. They owned us by selling loot before we could catch up to them.
Look at this guy. No intent on fighting back.
Are you just gonna try to lower your emissary?
Needs to be in the channel Discord. People can add me names so I can add them to the runner list of shame. Dude, it would be the entirety of OCE other than the people who play Hourglass and a few others. Like,
Jesus.
Let me count it over.
Please, I need 5,000 gold. Please let me have the 5,000 gold. I must lower my emissary.
Count it over so we can just get him sunk.
Please let me lower my emissary flag. Please.
Kill that dude in the water.
No, I can't.
He's already voted, actually.
Okay.
Yeah, some guy just fucking sword lunged completely out of sight to try and fucking hide from me.
This is so pathetic, bro. He's doing all of that shit just so we can lower it. Are they about to sink?
No.
Oh,
they
fuck.
Have next to no water. They're taking holes, though. Oh, one's in.
Please let me lower my emissary flag. I need the 5,000 gold. I need to run from the Great One Reaper, please.
Oh, fuck's sake.
With the pimp gloves, oh yeah.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, their food. They have like 4,000 coconuts.
Did you get it lowered?
No, it's not lowered yet.
Okay.
They're
well,
very
fuck,
close
dead.
To sinking.
God, it's
ah,
such
shit.
A pathetic fucking play style,
no,
bro.
No, it's cool, dude. They win.
Oh, it's so cringe. Make sure any of the guys that aren't the ghost guy, do not let them lower.
They have lowered.
Oh my fucking
one
god.
Was just...
Oh, sock players are so fucking boring, bro. Why can you lower emissary if there's an enemy boat right fucking next to you? This game is designed for players to be cowards.
I don't
want to
be toxic,
so
but you should
shit.
Stop playing, bro. You as well. You here. Anna De Aquatic. What's your name?
What did you
oh, this game
it.
Is just the fucking
because
worst
because he fucking
for this
ran
shit.
From a grade 1 Reaper.
Never got anything out of it. That's a shame, isn't it?
It's not a shame. It's a shame you're a Redditor who runs. Shame. It, I don't. I got 86 mil, brother.
No,
I got bans, dude. Oi, go band for band. Exactly, exactly. Go band for band. He's afraid to go band for band.
Jesus. It's just so fucking pathetic.
Wait, why isn't he in the ferry yet? Did he leave?
Yeah, they fucking alt F4'd. Of course they did.
Bro was too afraid to go band for band with the real white boy.
It's just, this game is so fucking made just for people to play like that. That's what's wrong with this game. That's why I give this game so much shit.
Dude, me when...
Because it lets people play like that.
He sounded...
Just run away and go sell. If... Why should you be able to lower an emissary flag if there's an enemy boat right there?
He sounded mad in the way that's he was coping stupid. Too. He's like, oh, you didn't get anything out of it, hey.
Unless
like
you're in an alliance.
Sound upset.
Unless you're in an alliance, you should not be able to lower an emissary if there's enemy ships nearby. Mm. Especially fucking Reapers.
Mm.
Even that, just make it like a Reaper exclusive
thing.
Try to
do the thing? Which thing, brother? Which thing? Oh, what a...
I don't give a fuck about the loot, obviously.
I can't believe I didn't get that loot that
God,
I so
it's
desperately
just
need.
So boring.
The loot that I so desperately need, man. I'm pissed off now.
I'm more pissed off about just their fucking playstyle than the loot. Like, who fucking cares about loot? But just why do you play this game just to play like that?
Dude, think of the subs crate, though, that they had. That's cool, dude. That's
yeah,
cool that
like,
they...
why run away with this? Is that it? Which one is it?
It'll be one of them, unless they grabbed it and started running with it.
No, here it is. They ran away with this and fucking curse balls. They just refuse to fucking fight
dude,
when they have
at,
all
dude,
of this
look
shit.
Look at this food crate.
And
barrel.
A bunch of food, yeah.
Like, obviously it's coconuts, but still, like, they will sustain you when you need.
May as well stay on this boat now that we have
yeah.
all the supplies
oh, dude, and
need.
Then, hey, look. Here's about 1,000
God, it's
wood
so
in this
boring.
Wood barrel. I can't believe they beat us by doing that. That's them winning. What names in that breed? The first people on the list? Alright. Have you played Content Warning? Yeah, yeah, we played a bunch of it.
But like, the way this game is at the moment, it literally encourages behavior like that. It's fucking stupid.
Yeah, like I was saying, they're allowed to do it. They're justified- oh, not justified, they're... You know, they're incentivized to fucking do it, is what they are. All I know is if I'm on a boat.
There needs
with...
to be fucking shit to stop people from just playing like cowards.
All I know is if I'm less knowledgeable at this game than I currently am, and I'm on a boat with two other friends, and I go, ooh, we need to run. Every person I know that's friends would say, are you fucking kidding? No one
yeah,
would
this
go.
This is boring. They even said it's a pink flag. It's a Reaper 1.
Yeah. Like, that kind
God.
Of mentality.
And then, like, they
just
fucking. This dude completely ignores his boat that's getting cannons to go lower emissary.
Hmm.
Your boat needs to be, it should need to be like either completely repaired or like no enemy boats around or something to stop people from lowering.
Yeah, and T-King here goes, even if it's a big flag, 99% of Reapers are just PvE nerds. Yeah. Most of the people we encounter that are Reapers are
those
worse than
those guys would have ran away if we were an entire swabby sloop with nothing.
They would have ran away if we didn't have a flag up. Like,
they would have ran away if we were on a fucking rowboat. No, but like, that's what I mean. We could have literally been swabby boat, no emissary, and they would have ran.
Yeah, that is unironic.
It's so stupid.
I hate to say it, it's unironic cuckold mentality. if you play like this, if you ever get married, your significant other will be seeing other people with your consent. Like, that's the Redditor cuck mentality.
You'll be getting sunk in real life.
Yeah, because, well, think about it this way. You chose to opt into a thing, a game that has PvP, and you're like, I'm going to sit it out. Just like the way you sit out relations with your partner, and someone else has to do it. Your wife will be on another
interesting
pirate's boat doing
comparison,
hourglass while you're sitting
sure.
in the cock chair. Well, it's cocked. It's, you know.
Okay, can you vote on it? Oh, wait, no, I think I can do dive quests. Fuck off.
Weren't they Athena? Yeah.
Alright.
Me wearing my full pirate legend fit while I run from a grade 1 Reaper on a brig after I did a fodded stack. But we won, though, because they didn't get the gold. Dude, bro was so afraid to go ban for ban with me. He sees his 86 fucking stacks. Mid-server, 4 out of 10. Yeah. That'd be more fun if they actually find douchey like adventure PvP dubbing.
It's just like, that's the kind of thing that's fucking wrong with this game. Not people PvPing, because that's what this game is about.
Yeah. No, the PvPers are the toxic ones, because they, you know... They say GG.
I didn't get my 5 gifted from Gaffy.
Oh, that's too bad. Ooh, I just got a DM. Crud, there's a new way to silent board. I found a new way. And then he just explains the way of silent boarding that we've known about for about 6 months.
Cool.
Cool.
But for some reason, I'm not allowed to do 1OCA.
Yeah, people will get very upset.
I don't get that. Like, which silent boarding has always just been a thing.
Yep.
Like, for every previous method, but suddenly with this one, people just hate it.
Oh, they just DM me, shut up, Krub. They're watching right now. I'm sorry, dude, but that method's been known since silent boarding was patched.
Oh, but you meant the fucking losers DM'd you.
No. The guys...
Telling you to shut up for calling them cuckolds.
Yeah, I've still got my Discord DMs open. He's using that to respond to me. Oh, that's really funny.
That's not an NAE thing for people to just run.
No, that's a SOT thing.
Oh, no, he's saying silent board.
Oh.
Yeah, apparently everyone in NA just silent boards.
Yeah, I don't know what it is. I guess, you know, Banana Hourglass Royale, but yeah, people really are against silent boarding, modern silent boarding. Which is crazy because old silent boarding literally...
We don't even have, like, fucking Reaper or anything. I'm just going to hop normally.
Yeah, literally the way to board ships
drop the anchor.
Used to be to silent board, like, 100% of the time.
Well, it used to be a lot easier as well. You just had to ADS your gun.
I mean, the new method is not that much harder. Like, it's...
I mean, I guess.
It's basically the same. Look what island you're at. We're not at an island. What's the new silent board method? You just hold out an item and you spam it. You just go like this. You want a silent board? You just literally go like this, and then you just spam right click like this, like the hold out item, and then you just board, and it's just silent for some reason. That's all it is. But yeah,
they
did
something
reason,
about like sovereigns or emissary lowers. Like, do you really think if there's a Reaper right next to you, you should be able to just spam sell everything in 1 minute?
Well, you know,
like,
what?
How
though?
Is that balanced?
Then people would complain that, like, oh, I'm sick of being Reaper locked, where a Reaper just hangs out near me and doesn't let me sell and stays far away, so I can't do anything. Like that's the immediate response from the average SOT player.
It should be like pretty close though.
Yeah. No, it should. Like, the sovereigns thing just shouldn't work if there's a ship near you. Like,
unless they're like in an alliance.
Yeah, like,
even if I think it would be cool if it was a Reaper specific thing.
Hmm.
Because, you know, that would make sense. It's meant to be like the enemy of the other faction. So like, if there's a Reaper nearby, the sovereigns won't open because they're fucking scared of it or whatever. Like, it makes sense as well.
Just trying to dig treasure. Yeah, left mouse. Yeah, it's just, I don't know, man, it's just weird, dude. And the problem is, this is the way of playing that people like the most and, you know, defend the most online. They go, oh, it's actually fine to run.
Yeah, because they're the loudest people.
It's actually fine to jump off and, you know, have some
it's
weird sense.
It's fine to see a Reaper it's... 1 sloop and then just abandon everything.
Dude, it's just...
Sell.
It's...
Even abandon your ship with that many supplies just to sell a couple of things and lower a fucking emissary flag.
It's just the fact we had the straight-up prediction. It's like, I guarantee they'll gloat about selling loot. And they did. And it's because they have that mindset where that's
but
a
like,
win for
the
them.
The idea that you can be at an outpost with an emissary up and a shitload of supplies and think, oh, I don't even want this boat anymore or this emissary, so I'm just going to get my 5k and leave.
Hmm.
Like, you should have to defend that fucking flag to be able to lower it.
No, that's
and they didn't.
That's
they
toxic.
Ran away and lowered it while they were getting fucking shot at.
That's toxic. It sucks, too. They sank legit, like, maybe 3 seconds after that guy lowered. Oh, but I did not see him spawn or leave the boat, so I just... Yeah,
yeah, I don't even know. He probably literally just jumped off immediately and
like
swam
a fanboy.
There, like a little shit.
Faction made for PvP has no... Yeah, Gaffy raised a good point. He said, the faction made for PvP has no PvP exclusive features.
Yeah, it's fucking weird.
Yeah. We're doing PvE right now. I'm just trying to get Reaper up while Theb's hopping. Because that way, you know, there's a better chance of actually getting content. Yes, we're going to Kraken's full.
Like, yeah, there just needs to be more incentive to actually fight. Because literally at the moment, every single person just runs away from fights.
Yeah, because it's
no one wants to fucking fight. And there's no reason to.
Big scary flag. Big flag scary, dude. Big flag scary as hell. What's up, Pluck? How you going, brother? Or sister, I don't know, I just call everyone brother.
Like, you should have to defend your loot. Sovereigns is one of the main reasons that that's just so fucking busted to run and sell.
I mean,
it used to be so much better before.
There should be a, you know, a downside to sovereigns, which is, yeah, can't sell if a boat's near you. Like, obviously, you know, if you're
and
running...
I can go sell at the other things.
Yeah, the only existing downside is guild emissary gives you less, like, rep, but, like, who cares about guild emissary? They added it, and then they were like, stop using it.
Then you get fucking, like, a bonus for everything, so it's balanced anyway. It's better.
It was just less bonus, though, so it's kind of stinky.
Hmm.
Hey, Craig, how are we doing? I'm good, Lord Oates. How you going? Is Funny Launch still bannable? Funny Launch was never bannable. It was just, like, people would think you were cheating if you did it. Yo, what up?
Yeah, and add like fucking wakes behind boats or something, so a brig can't just drop sails and run away forever.
Hmm.
Or same with a sloop if you're on a brig.
Yeah. Like, well, now we're getting the horn next season, so...
It's gonna just fucking either change nothing or be worse every now and again. That's all it's gonna do.
There's just gonna be people running.
Well, yeah.
Which should spend for years.
What this game is.
What bonuses should Reapers get for PvP?
Like, there's nothing fun to running. It's just point your ship
something
away
that keeps
and go,
going up.
And then go to an outpost and jump off with loot and let your boat sink and sell everything.
Mm-hmm. Standard.
Like, they could make running away actually something skillful. Like, if you're a sloop trying to run away from a galleon, make the fucking path of the wake complex so the galleon can't follow it.
That would actually
balance something.
That seems like it requires effort. A Reaper to whip off? Ugh. Eating cheese toast right now after morning walk? Very tasty. Hell yeah, dude. Exposed to res fault, they should not be manual. Exactly.
It should be considered griefing to lower a flag instead of fighting. It's just a fucking, like, cowardly thing.
Yeah, it's just lame.
It's something like, that shouldn't be, like, bannable or whatever, or like reportable,
especially
obviously, but it's something that should be fixed.
I mean,
so it's fucking fair.
They shouldn't be lowering it because they should be assuming that we might actually have loot on board. Like, obviously, we'll Reaper
one.
But like, still, it's like, oh, you know, hang on a second. Don't, you know, you don't want to get rid of our big gold bonus just in case.
You know, I mean, they already sold
Reapers
getting
the flame heart thing in season 14.
Get off anyway,
yeah,
but they shouldn't
just
have been able to get that extra without fighting for it.
Hmm. Is aimbot a feature? No, aimbot's a cheat. Really good stop player.
Even when
is
like
just
I'm
your
fighting
thing
them
where
off
you
while they're fucking lowering
like to be stupid
it
about cheats, and that's your
I
whole bit. Because you're like the 100th person to do that.
You?
No, I'm not Reaper 5 yet. I'm almost Reaper 4.
I don't even have the emissary license.
Skillful and running away don't belong in the same sentence.
Yeah, no, the word griefing does not really have a place in SOT.
Yeah. I mean, the closest thing to griefing is just spawn camping.
The only griefing thing is like trolling open crew. Like,
oh yeah, I guess joining
own ship. That's the only thing in this game that could even remotely be considered griefing.
Yeah, you could grief by just ruining shit for your own team. I'm just a really good stuff player.
That's
okay,
the only griefing.
Dude.
Nothing you can do in this game to another crew is griefing.
I will tell you though, if that is your bit, it's like the 100th thing and no one's laughed at it yet, so good luck if it is. Dude, I can't wait to see the Reddit post. We had a toxic Reaper 1 chase us, and we sold all the loot, and then we laughed in their face, and then we logged off before going to the ferry because the guy said he was going to go band for band with me. Also, I think on your video, only one person noticed the Reddit post. Or only one person pointed
it out.
It was
a pretty obvious single the video.
I was trying to pause it on my phone, and I fucking couldn't.
Cool. Dude, you can like grab the fucking like play bar or whatever it's called down the bottom and swipe up and then it lets you be more precise.
Yeah, but on phone, like I just
you can
couldn't
do that on phone.
Yeah, I just couldn't get the exact frame for it because like I don't have the image saved. So I was like, I forgot what I wrote.
Yeah, then it'll give me like one more second of watch time.
Yeah.
If someone tries that for an hour. Oh, do I really want to chase that far? I might. They might be going to a C4.
Oh yeah, hell yeah, C4 2024.
Yay.
I love that the only thing that brought people back to C4s after the year they were implemented was just a massive gold earning exploit. I got server 3 Reapers going from fodder to Reapers. Do you want the server? Fuck no.
What'd you say?
What?
What?
Heart.
What?
Dude, I just had a fucking shark freaking out on me.
Cool, dude.
He was doing tricks.
That might just be hourglass.
Hate that touching trident doesn't get you rep anymore. That's where a big amount of my reputation came from. Come on, at least get me to fall with this bounty. What, gets nothing? Oh my god.
Where's this dude going? Okay, I give up on that. That's got to just be Hourglass, and he's running away like a little nerd.
Got a nerd.
He's pulling a hard maneuver.
Real. Got a nerf? Oh.
Is that just what we call that now?
Call what?
That brig pulled a fucking huge hard maneuver.
Dude, they did a bad boy maneuver.
Is that what we're calling it? So
yeah.
It's a little bit more, like, not on the nose?
Yeah, it's a little subtle. The bad boy maneuver.
Right. Bad boy maneuver.
Yeah.
Reaper 5 at Hideout, thanks for pinging me with that, Tempt. That's a great server.
So I said I've got Reapers going from Reaper from fodder to Reapers. Do you want it? It's like, no. More of the same thing.
Wait, what did you say?
Someone's like, I've got a Reaper going from fodder to Reapers. Do you want it?
Wow.
So no. What are your thoughts on burritos? Dude, I had a burrito
sometimes last night. It's worth going for Reapers at hideout, but...
Yeah, but like by the time we get in and then leave the outpost, it's just... That shit ain't happening. I'm hog chasing my open crew boat for like an hour, a year and a half ago. It was funny. Dude, he adopted that gameplay style and he uses it in Hourglass. Grabs a chest of rocks. I just found out how to make burritos. I'm honestly in love with them. Dude, making your own burritos is even better. Because you can go ham on the sour cream. What's your ingredients for burritos? Well, I've never really made my own that often. Like, I really just buy like a, you know, like a chicken burrito with like black beans, lettuce, sour cream, little mild spice.
So excited to play real shot and get real fights and not people that just want to run away forever.
Dude, you're shit at maths.
No, I'm not. Think 8 times 2 divided by 2 is not 8?
I don't think about my
fucking idiot
number.
How are you going to tell me I'm bad at maths and then think that that's not 8?
Because if I say something, it's true, even if it's incorrect.
Okay. What's 1 plus 9?
11.
Wow, that was funny. What's 9 plus 10?
Nope. Not falling for that one again.
What do you mean?
Can you play Sod IRL next Gradfest? Maybe. What have seen so many people doing shipwrecks? Are they worth? Because you want to get king loot, this
Why
stuff.
Why would they say that?
If you get 1,000 pieces of king loot, you get some new weapons that are really nice. So, shipwrecks. Bro, I don't know. I don't know what you're yapping about, if I'm being honest.
Aww.
Dude, we have so much fucking food.
How do you do the map thing?
Dude, I cannot believe the supplies we have
on
this boat.
How do you do the map thing?
1,000 king loot items? Yeah. Some like chili strain to put sour cream tortilla, maybe guac and want to bite, put the tortilla
Are you
chips in
burrito. Yet?
Nah, I'm barely 4, but I'm working on it. I went to
you
a
hourglass game.
Yeah, we can. Yeah, join me now and we'll do 1 hourglass game.
Graham.
We've got the supplies for it. We've got the skills for
it. Oh, wait, Nessie's on a brig. Okay, we're fine.
Alright, jump in. Embrace night, let's go. Fuck yeah, dude.
How do you do the map thing, Crud? How do I do the Crud launch with the map?
The question asked around the world was...
Does my mate Jay have to be on the map for the map thing to
How do you do the map thing? Yeah, you have to get mogged by it. It's called mogboarding.
I love mogboarding. Sounds awful.
I'm mogboardmeyer.
What the fuck? Can you do me a favor and just never say that ever again?
Say what?
Okay.
Dude, have you done any VOD reviews from the other night?
No. I mean, from like the things that I recorded?
Yeah, dude, I mean,
I've been planning on doing it.
I have a bunch of clips I need to watch as well. I'm not going to be able to watch
them
until tomorrow.
Tonight.
I won't be on later tonight.
What the fuck?
I'll be on tomorrow. Because my mate's still here.
What?
Yeah. I forced him to move to the other lounge room so I could stream.
Awful human.
Well.
There's no one nearby. Let's do Hourglass.
Hang on. There's a very low chance that all these digs might somehow get us to grade 5. Alright, just get me on the boat.
Couldn't what even did find you get? Digs.
No, nothing.
What do you mean you can't find them? Let's fucking try, you idiot.
That drops an ebb on your stream? No, they're not, no.
Rod,
so
this mic arm feels dumb.
Who's Mike?
How could you not find this?
So drops are a partners only at
the
moment.
You're like the stupidest person.
Partners.
Wait, is that gonna have things?
But, what am I saying? You can't.
Oh shit, it's got really good things.
Every time we remove drops enabled, it comes back.
Right,
yeah,
look what I found.
Yeah, no, it was a captain's crate. They have battle subs.
Oh. You just farm curse balls with them?
Yeah. You just go to little islands, find captains, kill them, and.
Oh!
So when, remember how there was like, you know, the kingly method to get a bunch of skulls?
Mm-hmm.
The skeletons that you'd kill would drop heaps of those, so you'd end up with like the best like hourglass crate
oh,
possible.
Oh right, I thought you meant there was still a way to do it.
No, there's not. There's all there is now is a route of islands, which is like okay, but that's not really.
We should go do that for 3 hours and then lose in the first game.
Yeah. Alright, well, there's an ammo crate, but it's literally, like, glued into the fucking sand.
Literally. Don't have to dig it out, you fucking idiot. You have a shovel. I voted first, huh?
Yeah. First one's the ugliest, they said.
No.
You know what they say? First is the best and second is the worst.
Nope. Who's they? The liberal media? The woke left? That's what I thought, shit. Dude. Yeah, you just got dismantled.
Oh, shit. Chud. Okay, Ben.
Dude, the fucking tweet.
That remind you of that Sterling reply.
The fucking tweet where someone goes, bro has started to talk like Ben Shapiro, and it's like, oh my god. Dude, there was one string of tweets, and
OCE hive mind is losing their minds.
OCE hive mind is losing their mind. Stay coping. Dude,
that's
one
just fucking Kermit.
One of his strings of tweets of him being an absolute fucking can't say that word, I was so close to responding, this is why
what
your parents...
word?
Just the R word. I was so close to responding, this is... your parents really lucked out naming you that. It's just sexist, though, so... Yeah.
Cool.
I'm not sexist, so... But fuck, it's hard to not say it. Just because... You know, there's a cut in there somewhere. Yeah, what's up, Nyx? We're chilling.
What are you drawing? You're not drawing shit.
Some crud on it.
It's invisible ink, dude. Why do you have purple lips?
I don't. I just clicked fucking randomized.
Are they not purple?
Or
are they
blue?
Again. Haven't you only got like 5 cosmetics anyway?
I've got all of the cosmetics.
All shot gaming crew, what's up?
Alright, is this better?
What is that fucking hair, dude?
I don't know.
Yeah, stinks.
The sock gave it to me. So excited to do Hourglass.
Hour of Glass. Miss over the people in lines being one being Reaper 5, you want off the game? Maybe, yeah. We'll see what happens. If we win this, then we won't
so
win.
So bad it forced you into a black screen. What do you mean? It's the best.
You just ugh. Are those gloves part of the outfit? They're going merry. Wow.
Is this an invade? Oh, it is.
It is, yeah.
Oh, shit.
Dude, going merry, probably
that's
one of the most fucking used ship names.
I don't know
names.
If you want to turn right.
Well, yeah, there's a rock, so I can't really turn anywhere.
Good left.
Oh. You're not supposed to right side broadside, though. That's what I heard.
Does not matter.
Sorry, I'm using modern day hourglass rules. You're right.
Oh wait, no, but now they're going to have the left side on us, so now we're at a huge disadvantage.
Ah, we have so many more holes.
Because we can get the extra hole that the cooking pot would normally be at. This is so bad for us. We don't have a map, do we?
No we don't, and there's
no
signs.
We vote on firing song?
It's not there. I'll vote on it once it appears, but it's not there. But also, I have a feeling we might not need it, based on...
I haven't shooted cannings yet.
Based on the going-ons.
What are they fucking doing? Are they gonna shoot?
Are they gonna do anything? Oh, there they go. They just logged in.
I'm gonna raise sail a bit.
Yeah, raising out. Go board. Come on, man. You're not allowed to do that.
I had to.
You're not allowed to do that. Well, they are not guarding. Oh, yep. There you go.
No, they are not. Oh, hey. Guest of fortune.
Didn't the going merry sink? Wait, chest of fortune?
Yeah.
Interesting.
It's like the worst crew.
What were they doing? What's going on?
Why would you have hourglass up on your vessel?
They were
what
doing.
They have?
They were doing a. What? What?
This sucks.
What's going on? What was the plan here?
Hey guys.
What? Have we been put in a Feb video? Again? Mm-hmm. Have we been pranked?
I mean, this will be going in a Feb video. What the fuck?
What? Dude, You could clickbait it, be like, modern hourglass meta is exhausting, and then the modern hourglass meta is just having a fucking keg on your boat.
This hourglass meta is unbeatable. It's a keg on a ship.
Dude, they had...
Like, people will think it's a real hourglass video and they won't care about it.
Yeah, no, that's why it's funny, like...
No, because then it means I don't get views.
Yeah, that's true.
That's not funny. Where the fuck did the fuck... There it is. Sorry, I don't have object permanence.
Yeah, we're gonna have to make sure we get
to we'll just go outpost, lower. Yeah. There's an outpost right in front of us. And there's a fucking emissary at Mario's Peak, after Sovereigns, of course.
How do you have a silly? Because we just did Hourglass.
Yeah, we just did Hourglass. When you win Hourglass, now you get a silly chest.
There's a secret code you have to put in, which is called blowing up a fucking keg on their ship.
Why did they have that? I don't check their supplies. I think they were
coming. I've been dropping them off.
Oh.
We don't need them, remember? We have the fucking...
They did have a good, like, storage crate. Wait, oh.
The epic... Yeah,
we got a... Fuck, I dropped it off!
Stink,
we got
dude.
A funny as well, though.
You are fucking stupid, dude. Oh my god,
cool.
There's so much loot.
Wait, how do they have a funny already and a chest of fortune?
What the fuck?
Where did they get that from? What?
They were doing the most harmonious loot stack.
Why?
There is no way they intended to do
Hourglass.
They, like,
already done a FOF?
That's... Yeah, I don't know. Very weird, situation.
Yeah, and they have one Reaper bounty.
No, they have two.
Who the fuck is... Wait, do they? So they did a fucking FOTTED then!
They did a FOTTED, then they did a Fleet, and then they started doing a FOF, and then they did Hourglass, and now they're gone.
They did Hourglass with a keg on their fucking boat. It was just here. Where I'm standing now, this is where the keg was.
Oh, wow.
Just right fucking there.
What the fuck? Buy a lottery ticket at this point?
I mean, I guess.
There's like one more thing, but I can't... Oh, there it is. Alright, let's...
Two more things.
Let's go lower this. This is...
It's actually three more things.
Dude, see, look. This is how you get people playing Hourglass. You get... This is the reward now. Because... You know, you do get levels, but people need a visual, physical, in-game reward that they can see.
Yeah.
Being a chest. It gets mad at me because I spend extra money for my job on random shit saying you need to focus on your job. Man. What am I serving in Reaper 5 up? Nah, we're going to Reaper 5 up now, Cliff. Thank you.
Right, I got a present for you.
Oh, is it wooed?
It is wooed.
Is it walled?
What?
Mold?
Fuck, there's an ashen key in that pile somewhere.
Oh man, we need to open that ashen chest under any circumstance. Mold?
I love mold. Found it. Don't say spread my spores.
Day 5 of crowd unemployment, the company has collapsed without him.
That fucking mold Mario?
Dude, mold Mario, spread my spores!
We even lower yet?
Yeah. You can lower as soon as you've finished a match. Like,
cool.
It's only if I trick someone into voting up and I vote up and then I sink them, I can't lower till like 10 minutes have passed.
Oh, well, but like if you dive into a match, then it just
yeah.
gets rid of it.
Now let's throw some crud on it!
Cool.
It's the worst sentence I think I've ever heard.
I don't even know why they had Hourglass up. Ooh. Like, they weren't even remotely competent at PvP.
They
full offense if you're watching the stream.
They genuinely seem like they had no idea what Hourglass was.
They somehow were shooting blunderbusses at me, did not hit a single pellet.
Oh.
I don't get how you can do that.
I'm kind of intimidated. I just got followed by Chickstealer 007.
Holy shit.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
I'm gonna have to lock
oh
up my girl.
I take back what I said.
About Brad,
look at...
Interesting.
Look at DMs.
Interesting.
Now let's throw some crud on it.
Let me check my viewer list.
I mean, that gap though.
Okay, I'm good. I'm good.
The 14 minutes one wouldn't be involved.
Maybe it wasn't actually.
The 14 minutes one would have been like a fairy encounter, but the 5 minutes one was the captain. I don't think.
They're on siege now. I'm sure you're gonna go great in siege with that SOT performance.
Dude. Doing a loot stack of every world event and then sinking in Hourglass. Time for me to play the most frustrating game of all time.
They're playing a tactical game now, but they don't know how to think.
Oh, wait, why am I all the way up here?
I'm gonna follow you,
yeah,
fucking idiot.
Fucking Lemming?
Now Let's throw some crud on it.
Yay, look at that.
Yeah.
Undefeated world champions.
That was a 25 streak. That's dude. Why we got 25,000 gold.
That was sick, dude. We are too fucking good. This is why.
So the shit of sovereigns, like, we're here.
I mean, we are Reaper.
Yeah, but there's no one chasing us. So, like.
But do we have people to chase down or no?
There's like an emissary selling at sovereigns.
Oh. Oh, okay, yeah. Oh, wait. Oh, there's an emissary. Oh.
Yeah, that's the one.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, no, we'll just sell the shit sovereigns then. We'll keep the flag though, because that can. Oh no, we can sell the flag here.
Cool.
Siege is like 90% hackers now, really? Think bad for brain cells, don't steal loot, don't kill people. Must beat the hourglass world record, Nessie's quaking. As if sieging requires skill, the newest power creep operating spam. Yeah, no, siege is weird. Dude, that was terrifying. That was like a real.
How did that one miss?
Don't scare me. Right, I encountered a cheater in Hourglass 2. I found out the cheater was in Nessie's server. Unfortunately, my clips weren't convincing enough for the mods to ban him, so that sucks. Really? Who was it?
Fuck, another map. Oh, that worked.
Say I spell map and then say Ness. Do it, Dev. No. Do it. See what happens. The sovereigns don't accept
dude,
the Reaper's bounties.
Dapper keeps giving me money.
He's taking it the wrong spot. Oh, we're not captained.
Are you serious?
Yes.
No way.
Dapper, don't give him money. He hates you.
How?
Because dude, this is a boat that I was given. I completely forgot.
I thought there was a fucking guild boat. It still has the captain name.
Yeah, that's why I thought maybe it was fine, but it's not. Alright, well, we sell the silly and the funny.
Yeah, sell silly funny, then leave. Fuck, do you mean how do sovereign fly, bro? I cannoned over to it.
No, he hates me, he just didn't accept my
stupid
Discord
individual.
Friend request. Yeah, man, that's why you never give him money. Siri, you fell for that one hard.
I have a fucking fancy route to get to the tavern.
Bro, your mom
you.
Is a f- don't worry.
Shut the fuck up.
She doesn't even necessarily have Jeremy 30x, so... Okay, I'll look into it. Fix mod, calm down. I should accept my friend request. No, I don't need everyone adding me on Discord again. Remember the time I used to accept everyone's friend request and then I deleted everyone? Yeah. I don't need to be a friend for you to DM me. Also, don't DM me.
Yay!
That's everything.
Can you harpoon me, please?
I don't give a shit.
No, please. It'll be really cool if I jump off and then you harpoon me. Holy shit.
Dude, that one's cool. Going in the chain shot music video that we're making.
You're gonna make a fan music video for it.
We're gonna get 5 galleons.
Isn't there already a sort of music video for it?
Yeah, if you can call it that. I mean, the same-
just being mean on stream.
Okay.
What did you do with the fucking storage crates, Crud?
I didn't do anything. I literally didn't touch them.
You've been fucking emptying them out. There were like 4 lined up that all had shit in them.
Hey, you can check my fucking VOD. I have not touched them.
Where the fuck did they go?
What are you fucking talking about?
Where's the cannonball crate?
I genuinely don't know, yeah.
Maybe a harpoon.
I moved all the already empty ones onto the bed.
I might have harpooned them, actually.
Oh, cool. Well,
we don't need
time to go. Dude, whoever
this is
fucking...
your fault, though.
Whoever sails over here is going to find a treasure trove of loot. We're now the guys that leave fucking Reaper's bounties at outposts.
Why did we decide to do this on a non-captain boat?
Bro, did you know Gator? Oh, well, because we're Reapers, so we don't need captaincy. We need to sell to Reapers.
We're going to have that sovereign situation where we're going to be there with a boat with loot and we're not going to be able to sell shit. And then they're going to keep spawning back and selling like 3 things before we can kill them.
No.
It's going to happen.
New crud launch found? What? It was actual comedic timing. Dude, I love that he blamed me for it. To me, the said, cheaters to use can teleport, so if his clip will be sent. Yeah, hell yeah, if you can get a clip.
Oh my god.
What's happening to you? Why are you screeching like a fucking ghoul?
You go get water.
You go get water. Hey guys, Crud here. So, Theb's currently going through a lot right now. He recently, got really into what he calls hanging out in
the sewers.
Shut the
fuck up.
Hey man,
stop fucking making up rumors about
me. I'm trying to help you get past it, dude. It's just the way you choose to live. Oh, Deb, you kindly sub to me. Deb's not getting any more subs to access my friend request. That's really love. This is good. Like I said, don't give him subs. He doesn't deserve it. Is your mom sassy the Sasquatch? Maybe. Maybe. The fuck? The fuck? We gotta go, 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 we gotta go. Bro is missing digs? Nah. Missy Diggins over here.
Thank you for accepting this most adventurous of expeditions.
Is there anything on the server?
Toy alert. Yes. Look up and then look further up.
Thanks.
Yeah. Hey, Deppa, thank you for the gift sub. Theb, now that you're subbed to me, have a look at my newest animated emote. I think you'll like it. Fight them off to claim the reward for yourself. As soon as you bring the skull of Siren Song to the destination I give you, I will. Did you find it?
So what are you waiting for? Huh?
Did you find
the
what I just said?
Just took my meat. And good luck.
There, have a look in your chat. I just posted my iconic victory dance emote.
That's not yours! You can't fucking Wimbly. You can't do that.
Hey, Timeflow, thank you, you legend. Dude, it's the iconic victory dance that Wimbly does. Holy shit, your chat is brain dead.
Now let's throw some crud on
it. How crumb launch, how do map thing, thop
yeah,
do
they're
lunch.
All trying to be funny
do
by
the
saying
map thing,
it.
Crud do moop thong. That's a good comment.
What?
How do you do a crud launch? See, this is throw some crud on it. This is why I'm glad I'm a small indie streamer.
Crud, what the fuck are you doing?
Can't Grimbly Max? People are Grimbly Maxing in my chat. How do you map thing? Pull out a map, get in the cannon. When you fire out the cannon, keep spamming zoom on the map, which is F, and then you can just use
Holy
blast
shit, it's
to
a
move.
Brig! You know what they're gonna do? You already know!
You already know they're gonna roll me. Who's Gwimbly?
How are you okay there? What the fuck are you doing?
I hit the brakes while doing a crud launch, so I pulled myself backwards into the rock.
You're fucking stupid for that. Well, I'm gonna go over the island.
Fuzzy said the crud launch is illegal. I don't give a shit what that man says. Really? He is, he says, nobody jumps and shoots pistol like that. Daniel Larson is Gwimbly.
Even
yeah
fucking deserve the Gwimbly dance emote.
Ooh, ooh, ooh.
Can't just have that, it's not yours. You're gonna get DMCA'd.
You're gonna get run DMC'd?
I'm gonna report the emote for a DMCA infringement.
Don't.
Why is the game using your stupid fucking mermaid next to the rock? Fuck you.
I'm not in the water.
Yeah, but the game's that fucking stupid that it's just gonna tell me to go to that one instead of spawning me a new one. Why is Merman AI being fucking stupid for 5 years?
Dude, they spent 23 years developing Merman AI.
Whatever code they've got to like make it just not spawn one for each person just fucking makes it so painful. It would be kind of funny if they just didn't have that part, because imagine there's like a galleon crew tucking on a fort and there's four mermaids.
Fuzzington is for people who don't know how to play it. Yeah, is to teach them the wrong way
to play.
How do
you do the mermaid thing?
How do you do the marmalade?
It's actually a merman.
Oh my god, the name of this boat.
What the fuck is it?
And their guild name too, wow.
Look at it. Is that the boat? Are they running away?
No, they're coming to us.
Where are they?
Straight ahead.
El Methedo.
El Methedo.
Cool.
That's barely like a fucking name, like.
It's what? The meth head.
Yeah,
in,
but it's
in Spanish.
Why would you call the boat the meth head?
Because it is.
Oh, true. Good point.
They're not going
what do you think about PS5 slot? I mean, more players is good. Don't really care about it otherwise.
Oh, no, they haven't finished the flop to the flame.
Came to your check because Throb Chat smells based. That's where you should be. Is that. Oh, I thought their mast was down. It was just a weird angle when I looked at it. Who's the captain? Captain by Strxzy. Strxzy. Strotzy? Cool. Stratzy?
Stronzy?
Don't ever say Stronzy in my fucking presence ever again, dude.
What does that mean?
You know,
I know it's something.
You know what that means, dude, and it's fucked
up. Italian?
I've never heard the word in my life.
Oh, I think just... it means like penis in Italian
what?
Or something. Let me Google it. Not penis, Stronzy.
Damn it, you're too quick. Fuck. Wait, Reaper 5's one of the Sovereign Cell?
Oh,
many
no,
such
it means
cases.
Turd.
Midstreamer Meth Monday tomorrow? Yes. Okay. True. The only Italian swear word I know is like fangula or whatever, which is just like fuck you.
Fungus?
Our thing does work. Map, canning, shootout, look at map,
fuck
mash
fuck
F, and then you use WASD and you can change your direction. So you just mash F while looking
what?
At the map. Fangula.
Oh my god, I fucking unplugged the USB from my PC somehow. Be right back.
Give me a gobble ghoul.
Get off the fucking rock, I can't even look at you. I don't have a controller. Oh, you're not even on the rock, you suck at that.
Suck at what? You don't know what I'm doing. I'm just saying, give me the gobble ghoul. I don't want to unplug mouth.
Now let's throw some crud on it.
Hey Theb, did you see that epic gamer tip that I heard about?
What?
Do you want, the epic gamer tip is don't unplug your fucking mouse while gaming.
I didn't mean to, I was trying to get more mouse wire and then it unplugged.
We are in a fight in a second.
No, we're not.
They're all right there.
I have food, I do.
Do you have your mouse?
I'm for goat. Okay. Yeah? I'm not going away without my mouse.
Don't say it like that, like you didn't just fucking unplug it.
Oh, I just didn't do the map thing.
How do you do the map thing?
I don't know, I didn't do it that time.
You guys want to come work a shift at the Moss Factory? Alright, I've blown their minds.
That fucking sucks.
Yeah, you'll see.
Come work a shift at the Moss Factory? That's all you could come up with?
That wasn't all I could come up with, is what I chose to say.
Are they anchored?
Oh, are they getting anchor-balled? Maybe.
I didn't say that, I said are they anchored?
Well yeah, if they're getting anchor-balled, then maybe. That's.
I didn't make any fucking anchor-ball allegations, don't even accuse me of that.
How do you guys respond to the anchor-ball accusations?
That could get me into? You guys are anchor-balled.
Solve my goblin's riddle!
Have you ever anchor-balled before?
Dude, do you reckon they can solve the goblin's riddle? Or do you reckon the moss dropping factory? No.
Get this guy out of here.
Is that goblin or French? Goblins.
Fuck, I don't know which one I shot because they both fucking
found
look
in France,
the same.
So. Do you want to fucking anchor them, you fucking loser?
I did! They've been...
Why
what?
Are they moving so much then?
They're not!
They are.
You're a fucking stupid person.
No. What's up, Face Cool?
Don't do that right now. Uh-oh. Didn't let me ADS. Get back here. Fuck.
Yeah, so anyway, I just got off a night shift at the Moss Factory. You'll never guess what.
You don't want to work.
We ran out of moss.
Fuck. That sucks.
What the fuck?
You want Storag?
Dude, did you see how many Storag they have?
They have a lot of Storag.
They have so much Storag. Why do they got that? Why do we have three holes?
You're the one on the fucking boat. I'm not.
Rare new gender with three holes. Dude, remember Shrek?
Bro, I gotta stop fucking sucking at aiming. This guy is a controller player and a half.
H. What?
I just completely.
Hey, we beat the event! Wait, is this a fluff? Hey, let's get another chest of fortune real quick.
It's not.
Yeah, no, we're right next to Reapers. We're gonna claim that shit, man. Need to make some kind of Reaper rep.
And to sink your enemies in Sea of Thieves. Simply stand on the crow's nest. And they will forget about you. Oh, it didn't last long enough.
They work at a lichen factory? Bro, that's pissing me off. Don't
Fuck
even
off.
Joke about the lichen factory. Athena Galley? No, thank you. No, I'm not going and fucking with the Athena Galley. Your Shredder Ghost, now it's like literally like the only thing I haven't done in this fucking game.
Fuck, he keeps throwing it off.
Like literally all I have left is that and then just a bit of hourglass stuff. Not hourglass? Eh. Nah.
Ouch!
Why are you groaning?
He shooted me.
I'll ask you, Theb, do you want a server that has an Athena Galleon in it?
Sure.
Damn
it. Oh, fuck.
I was hoping you'd say no. Alright, well, I'll quickly sell this one chest.
I really need help selling, fucking sinking this.
No, you don't. Boat. If you need help,
I'm having a hard time. Where are you gone? Are you going to sell loot, you fucking goblin?
I told you that. They were like,
after the ship was gonna sink.
I looked at their boat and like I could see the water was on the stairs. How were they not sank? What have you done to
They've
let them
bucketing lots of times.
You've let them do that.
No, I fucking haven't.
There's no way they didn't. Dude, what have you been
trying
doing?
Trying to block and it's not working for me.
Okay, so you're trying to be funny and now you're mad that they didn't sink because you held down right click. Cool, dude. You fucking idiot.
Can you spit that out, please?
Deb likes fun with Athena Galligan.
They just keep bucketing. It's way too fast.
Stinky. You actually need me to come back?
Yeah. Shit. He's really good at shooting now. What if I do this? Ow! Doesn't work. Oh fuck, I'm about to get killed. Fuck! Crud, they beat me.
You are garbage.
Maybe you didn't sail off with the fucking boat in the middle of a fight.
They were up to their stairs with water.
They were literally not.
And all of them were dead. There's no way you
didn't. There's only two of them. Don't say all of them like that.
You are actually...
You didn't even go back! You're at Reapers, you fucking loot goblin!
Yeah.
Oh, I hate you as a person. Oh. Also, they are sank, but fuck you. Stop running away from shit to sell loot, you fucking goblin person.
You are the one in the wrong here. You should have had them
sank.
No,
I'm not.
You are
stupid. I literally did, but you're a fucking goblin person.
Well, what did you want me to do? Be there and watch the ship sink? Wow, that's so entertaining.
You could have gone and done something.
I did. I went and sold the chest.
Fucking nerd.
No. Don't be mad.
Why'd you leave?
Because I've got the server with the Athena Galleon.
What the fuck?
You already knew that.
I'm doing it.
Fuck you, dude.
You could run off in the middle of a fight
it
to
was,
sell
no,
shit.
It was,
again.
It was, listen here, dipshit. It wasn't the middle of the fight. It was the end of the fight. You'd boarded
no, it
them.
Wasn't.
They were up to their stairs and you'd killed both of them.
What if I died before they sank, huh?
Then that's literally because you're bad at gaming. And
no,
I'm sure
not,
you'd have some
you
excuse.
Ran away.
You did not need me there. It would have just been me sitting there watching it happen. Instead, I
you
didn't.
You could have come over as well.
No, you get mad when I do that.
You're a stupid person.
You're literally low IQ. We saw the test results.
No, we didn't because I didn't want to pay $2.60 to see what my fucking IQ was.
Yeah, well, I mean, all we saw
that
was...
means I beat the test. If I don't pay for it, that means I beat the test.
The test.
An IQ test result online is fucking stupid.
The test came back negative. All right, join me. Also, we have Reaper up.
Reaper up?
We're on a 3-streak.
What the fuck?
They sent a white flare, so they're really upset, apparently.
So we have one chance of this.
Yeah!
Cool.
What are these? Okay, there we go.
Is it OCE, at least?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, and they're running.
What? Galleon running from
King
sloop?
Neptune, captain by Molly Suki. Oh wait, maybe
the
they're not running.
King of anything. If you run away, are they not?
No, they raise their sails.
Cool.
We might need to fire a white flare.
I also hate micropost.
What?
Someone said fuck micropost.
I don't know what that is.
Not yet. Don't worry about it.
So, what does he stand for? It's Oceania. It's Australia, New Zealand, and like little bits of Asia. Are you in yet? What's Australia? I don't know what Australia is.
What do you mean? Oh, there's a boat right here!
Hey, man.
Holy shit!
God, you look like a fucking goop. No, we don't, and there's no siren, so...
Goop. We can put a voyage down.
How?
Fucking close the war map and put a voyage down. Stupid person.
Have you closed the worm map? There's a land down under. Oh, yeah. Doing? I don't know what they're doing. They keep, like, raising and lowering their sails.
Hello? Fuck, I just hit my head on the bow rod.
Shiz, your head okay?
There. Are you guys friendly? I have like 2.5 fucking items. Why are you lagging like that?
Here we go.
Are you upside down? That is literally not my fault for complaining. That's just what's going on.
It's your fault for acting surprised.
That's true. Ah! I'm gonna get killed now.
Stinky burp.
I'm alive.
Are they killing you to death? Laggy on.
Oh my god. Fucking average galleon player.
There's one up the top.
Raising the anchor while there's a person on your ship.
The way just your name lags around because you're on a galleon is like...
yeah.
Like, it's actually insane how...
That's because I'm just lagging around that much.
Like, shout out to that stupid galleon crew from like a week ago, but like... not realizing the galleons are just lag is so weird.
Fuck off with the swords!
Favorite
Leave
animal?
Me alone!
Meerkat.
Okay, one guy's coming towards your boat. Okay, I've killed an person.
Bro, the lighting just freaked out for me.
I don't even know what's going on, he just swings. What are you swiping at, bro? Oh my god, I can't fucking
get my gun
out.
The ball crashing factory? No, a guy used to come to my chat a lot work there, though.
I need some more lowers, by the way.
Yeah, I'm just getting an angle again, just to kill this goover.
Ah!
Don't die. Every type of person, crud?
I saw a fucking ghost.
I don't know, cool person. Person who thinks I'm funny.
What are you doing? There's an enemy on your ship!
I've only been in Australia,
so... I'm not allowed to repair.
The
person ran to the top deck, swung their sword
thing.
At me
yeah.
once, and then went straight to the bottom deck to start repairing a hole.
Classic. Yeah, these are important cosmetics, of course. You funny crud, do
oh
you favor
God.
Me? Maybe.
Where?
Dude, that was the Christmas skeleton.
No, they're gone now.
Where did that guy go? Did he log off? There was a guy right here.
I don't even know, dude.
Hmm. Might give me another South African
Probably.
Accent. South Africa. Yo, they
yeah,
well,
now we've gone to a three streak. We can probably go lower.
Three streak. Yeah, we're gonna get invaded on our way to the outpost, by the way.
They don't even have anything, like, worth selling.
Well, like, I said Codstream 3 Feb, because I'm playing with Feb right now? What do you mean?
I beat you back to the boat.
I'm gonna beat you when I get on the boat.
What?
Oh, brother. What do you mean, FaZe?
When you get on the boat.
Favorite accent? I don't really know. Why it said live now? Hmm. Thoughts about the UK? I've heard it's very wet and rainy.
I need to waste all of their blunder bombs before we give the boat back. Are you planning on giving this boat back?
No, we're gonna go lower.
Ah.
Dude, no,
worst of that.
No, it did the thing. It hit the mast behind me as I jumped.
Oh, I love that feature.
You've revived me. Blurs.
Now let's throw Suck some crud on
Very
it.
Cool, thank you. Dude, that... legitimately, like, my arm...
Bro, look at their fucking loot hole. I don't know how they were five.
Jesus.
There's just nothing.
Oh, hey, there's an emissary at Daggertooth. Let's go lower at Daggertooth, northwest.
Well, dude. It's a fresh spawn brig.
Oh yeah. Have a brig at the fodded? Hmm. There were four, were they? Oh, you didn't even grab their flag. Whoops. Chinese Christmas clown is the goat. He's a character.
What are you conducting? No.
Anthems. Do you eat Chinese cabbage? I would never touch the Chinese cabbage. Oh, my lag. Jesus Christ.
That has top players say, oh my god. They go, oh my lag.
Do you know what kills me when people say gods instead of god? Like, oh, gods. It's like, bro, like...
What?
Yeah, it's like, you know...
Oh, is that like a religious protest thing?
Yeah, and it's like, one says, oh my god, because they're religious. It's just a very common, like, speech thing.
It's and like so, the people on Instagram, like anything will happen and there will be someone in the comments preaching.
Or on Facebook where we all just comment, amen. Amen.
I'm pretty sure those are all just actual bots because it's all that stupid AI shit. Do I get a Storag crate if I kill this dude?
Perchance. What voice pack do you have for the Chinese Christmas clown?
Under the sword. Yeah, yeah. This guy fights the same way as the dude with the skeleton curse on that galleon.
Yeah, that dude was weird. I should have one-blunted him, but I didn't in the water. Yeah, 1,261 gold. We're up. Someone donate me 1,261 gold.
I can't see the fucking X because it says gold pouch picked up, and the X is on the bottom of the map.
Gold pouch.
Holy shit, it's a storage crate. Oh no, his goons are defending his shit.
Not the defense goon.
Oh.
Just one boulder skeleton.
Great job. Thanks, Robal. What, are you guaranteed to get three fucking curse balls from that?
Yeah, I don't know what the... I haven't looked at enough of them.
They seems usually, like it. I mean, two that I've gotten have had three curse balls.
They're just good-ass crates. Like, they're just battle crates. Which is funny, because, like, you know, you have to do PvE to get them.
Hmm. Is that a fucking curse ball, like, crate that you can buy?
Frid gets my money because he accepted my Discord. Friend request.
Base Dapper, that did not sound like Knuckles. What would be good, do you think?
If they sold a cursed cannonball crate that had 50 cursed cannonballs in it.
That would in like a Wraith Ball box.
Mm-hmm. All that, yeah.
Why do they not just repair? I don't know, but I like it. Crab is my name, good or bad? Crab's Benedict. Crab's Benedict's a great name. That's a good ass name.
Yeah, make it expensive. Make it like 10,000 gold.
No, that'd be crazy.
That'd be super expensive. No one could ever afford that. Looking at me like that.
Nothing. I mean, I'm not. Wait, what? What did you ask? What was the question?
Don't worry about it.
Dude, check this out. This is cool. I'm glad this is gonna always be in the game forever. I'm glad that in 2 years...
I love
years,
that voyage that happens when you... Or on just about every server. I love how you have to listen to the 1 minute speech every single time.
Oh, someone's no actually doing it. Wait, after we lower this, should we chase the person who has it? You know what? They're not moving. They're probably... It's probably just in the middle of the water.
It's... Let me go have a look.
When's the next TF2 stream? It's been a while soon. We can look at that pirate. Oh, he's gone now. Golden doubloons.
He's in the middle of the ocean.
Great, that's so good.
I love how it, like, every time we've seen it recently, it's been, like, half complete, it's just fucking abandoned at an outpost or in the middle of nowhere.
My favorite was, like, the day it came out, me and Sirs were doing a bunch of them.
Why is everyone saying Theb isn't real? What?
And then someone, like, we started one that someone already had started, and as soon as we claimed the other piece, they scuttled. Because they were like, oh, no need for competition, we'll just get the next one. It was so
funny.
Oh wait,
really? So you got one of the pieces and then they just left?
Yeah, so they already had one. They were sailing towards it. And then as soon as we picked it up, because it notifies everyone, like, we started approaching them and we noticed it wasn't moving. And then when we got there, all their barrels were there. And it's like, oh, they scuttled as soon as we picked it up.
What fucking losers,
because they'd rather have no contest. Content warning, long stream win. Probably never. Game kinda doesn't have much content.
Three balls? Cool boat name.
That's fucking scary, dude. The concept of there being more than one or even two balls. First time it's called Red Spurs, I think it's new. They should.
Fuck!
Dude, that was insane!
Shut up!
You're a gamer. They see that I'm Fuzzy's video. What? What do you mean by that?
Is it an amethyst and crossing lipstick? Brig. Oh, they are hot marking. This is an open crew.
Oh god. No wonder they haven't left the outpost. Thong boss into astral realm? Real.
What are you talking about?
They seen that I'm Fuzzy's video? What do you mean they seen that you're a video? That doesn't make sense.
Why are you saying that?
What you mean, Copal?
Stop copying me. Stop copying me.
How do you guys do the map thing? How did I fall off the boat then?
You suck at the
game.
Dude,
I do suck. How did I fall off the boat then? How do you go flying like that? He launched. Could you new Fuzzy Bond? No.
I'm originally gonna spawn at the tavern. So I got plenty of time to steal supplies, and I'm gonna hear that one guy that coming from a mile away.
I don't get what he means though. Like literally, even with the correction, it doesn't make sense. They seem that I'm a bit like Hello.
Hey, so we actually don't want the beef. We don't want no trouble, bro. You want supplies? Is that what you want, bro?
Dude, me ordering a McChicken.
Yeah, bro. We don't want a single supply.
Supply crates everywhere.
Don't want any of them.
Nah, sure. Not really. You can have them. No, I'm not scared of them.
Why'd you kill my friend?
Don't find him.
Dude, that's so fucked up what he did.
Whoa, bud.
I can hear him in his fucking teammate's mic.
Shouldn't have got on my boat, bro. Shouldn't have got on my boat.
You chopping him up?
He's chopped up. He's being chopped.
Hey, bro, I'm on
what
the black
did you
train
just say? I heard that.
Oh, one just left.
I heard that. I had that.
Kieran. I'm on the black screen of death.
One of them left in front of me.
Was it the guy with the echoey mic?
And also,
I really hope it was. Do you want to keep grabbing those storage crates? I'm just going to go kill him at the tavern.
Oh, yeah, they'll be at the tavern, won't they?
Yeah.
This guy's so toxic, I reckon.
Where is he? Did he leave the game as well? Surely he'd
probably.
Be back.
I mean, I can't hear his mic anymore, so probably. I won't even look at him next to me.
He was so excited about Rizzly Bear in my recent.
Do we want to keep this boat, or do we want to go to another server that has some kind of Reaper?
I'm gonna go look for this dude, and then you. Yeah.
Okay.
Do that.
We got a lower hourglass real quick.
Yeah.
Yeah, send me an invite, Cliff.
Can we do that when there's boats nearby?
Australian? Not the hardest. Probably. Who fucking knows? Yeah, we can.
Okay.
For some reason we just can. That doesn't feel like that's right.
I swear they made that a thing where you couldn't.
That's stupid.
Or maybe that was just a thing that we thought was gonna be a thing, because it makes sense.
I feel like it was a thing.
I swear that just was. Maybe if it was like an enemy ship nearby, but like, anyway. Are you gone?
Yeah. What's the best feature in SWAT crowd launching? Oh. Don't forget our silly chest. Did we even have one? I don't think we had one, right? Yeah, I need to turn my light on. Bring it back. I'm back.
What the fuck?
Oh my god, this is noisy. Thank you, man, thank you.
What? I joined yet?
In a sec. Quick.
Nope.
Yeah, I hear him. Quick. Alright, join me.
What's going on?
These people are playing Waltzing Fucking Matilda.
Are we just right in the middle of everything?
Dude, yes.
What are we
looking at? Hey man. What's the time? 6:20 p.m.
Hello.
How you boys going? Dude, this is obnoxious as shit.
Your mic's going on now.
Yeah, mate, hang on, mate. My mate's coming. Just hang on. Slooper's moving outpost? Yeah.
What's going on?
This is so obnoxious.
How many boats are there here?
I don't know.
What do you mean you don't know?
I'm confused.
Huh? What the fuck am I hearing? Why is it so reverb-y?
I know it's so bad.
What the fuck am I hearing? These guys just like way cooler than us or something? Oh fuck, I'm
they are
hopping screen.
They're way cooler than us. Hey man.
It's crack-a-lackin'.
Smoking.
Whoa.
What?
Sorry, smoking.
I just wanted to turn the radio off. Sorry.
He loves it.
He does love it. Wait, there's another boat.
Yeah, there's like a sloop going to an MS to a.
He said he wanted to turn the radio off.
That dude really loved that joke.
It's a good joke.
What's doing?
Oh, not much.
Just hanging out, really.
Oh, we're taking this. We are taking this.
The crowd goblin.
Allegedly.
Do you want to harpoon that? Oh.
Hey, man.
Put it in the water. Hey, man. We like fondle all the loot so we get Reaper 5.
We need to get our Reaper up.
Doing it before asking them.
How was your guys' fence? Hey, hey, whoa, what are you shooting me?
Whoa,
whoa.
Wait up, say something again, say something again. Hello?
No one likes.
Your voice.
Hello there! This is my mother's house!
Am I creeping out, or does one of you sound like Seb?
Hello?
Who?
No way!
Who is Steph?
Hello?
Who's Kev?
Crud, get him.
What are you talking about?
Ouch!
Who the fuck is that now? Rob, what's up? How's it going? How you going, brother?
You want to start sinking it? That is a Chad fucking setup, storage crate and a cannon rowboat.
Dude, look at this shit.
Oh, fucking, there's a cannon rowboat with a cannonball crate on it.
Dude, look at this play.
It's not working very well.
Oh, it is you, Seb.
What?
Who?
Let's throw some crap.
How did that give it away?
Who? What are you talking about? You sound insane right now.
What? What is a fam? I'm not familiar.
What's
with
he talking term. About?
I don't know.
Wait, why are we anchored with the fucking sails down? Jesus Christ!
What do you mean? Rudd cannot do shit to save his life.
What? You anchored us allegedly?
No, they're saying, watch out, these guys are sweaty.
Oh. Oh, so you're just lying to them? They hunted me, Crud. I'm not kidding, really.
Oh my God! Why'd the FPS do that?
Now, let me get my fucking shit working properly.
Oh, where are you going?
Well, because I just raised the anchor and then the sail was down, so I'm coming back.
Dude, we're getting so much money right now.
Yeah, there's another slipping lines at the outpost.
Yeah, I know.
Just selling shit.
That's why I said that.
Look, my hands.
The goblin just took my meat.
No fucking hands.
Apparently he said that. That's not true.
Hey, thank you, have a gun. Legend. There's a shrouded ghost behind your boat, maybe.
Swear, old mate did his Bogan voice for a second.
Hell yeah. I like the talk again. It's like, hello.
Just put on the voice so they don't know. Where the fuck did this guy go? How did he fall off?
I love PVE.
I also love PvE. Did you get that storage crate?
Which storage crate?
Now let's throw some crud.
Oh fuck, there was like an incredibly good food storage crate in the water back
Hello?
There somewhere.
Do we need the storage crate? I mean, what are we gonna do with it?
have food?
You have food, fuck you. Don't ever tell me what to do.
I'm actually honored to meet you.
Thank you, man.
Thanks, man.
Will this be on YouTube?
Maybe. Say something funny.
Oh, dude, they're so mad that we sank them. Oh, this is so funny.
Solve the goblin riddle.
This is good content.
Give him a lazy goblin riddle. Got more like crumbs. Zimmer, what the fuck?
Harpoon me. Thanks.
How do you fall off me when I see Teb's YouTube channel? Dude, real.
What?
Oh shit, hey man.
My channel is literally doing the best it has ever done.
Wow, typical bragging streamer. Oh, hey crud. No. Your channel doesn't have near as many views as me. I'm way better, and also I'm like, you know, disabled, but...
Oh shit, I'm going the wrong way. Thanks for the Prime Obama ate my chicken one.
No Obama. Dude, I can't believe you published our $1 billion idea on Twitter. Someone could just steal that patent.
Hello?
Why didn't someone solve the goblin riddle? Maybe the goblin would be defeated, I don't know.
Taking him with me.
Taking who with who? Where are you? Where are you? Hello?
Don't worry about it.
What loot did these guys actually have?
Mm-hmm.
Voice juice for TDS? Yao yao. It's a Chinese one. Y-A-O, Y-A-O, yao yao. What is this shit?
Why is this guy's face so wonky?
Where even are you?
Bro, look at this.
I genuinely don't know where you are.
This guy's face is so fucked.
Oh my god, that's a creature.
It looks even worse with his mouth closed. What the fuck?
What the fuck? Where are you?
Is this guy?
Are you at the outpost?
Look around. Do a 360
yeah,
and
yeah,
you'll see my name, you silly bitch.
I legitimately... now I do. You were like just out of range.
This is my best friend. It's so wonky.
Bro, he is a nice...
What the fuck?
He's a nice guy. Look at him. Let's go find
him. He's a nice guy. Oh, I'm bringing him to you. You can get the loot.
Oh, okay. Dude, he looks like he mows lawns for a living.
Oh, bro, they fucking... And, like, they raised Reaper again.
And, like, he brings the grass home. He brings the grass home with him.
What does he do with it then?
He sprinkles it on his own lawn. So he can remow it when he's off the clock. Dude, it's hard to harpoon this game, I have to say. I'm firing directly into a pile of loot and getting, like, nothing.
Cool, dude.
Thank you, Frisky. Dude, it's so hard to harpoon, what the fuck? Alright, fucking... Please don't crash into us.
Huh?
Don't crash the boats, please. I want to see this guy's pirate. Deb, don't fuck around. I want to see his pirate, you fucking idiot. You already did the be annoying bit.
Oh, I crashed accidentally.
God.
Oh, he's back. He's back. Oh, shit. Oh,
okay,
shit.
Okay, well, I'd love to, you
What's
know.
What's up, Marvin?
Hey, what the hell?
What? You didn't get any holes from that.
Why am I here?
Marvin. 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 Here. Marvin. Let me have a look at you, bro. Fuck. Marvin, stand still. Stop moving,
you guys
dude.
Just complete
Stop
a moving skeleton around. Port or something. A skeleton
plate.
What? Yeah, man.
No, you just came over here. We were just seeing if you wanted to join our alliance.
I was AFK.
Clearly not. You just sailed over and said, hey, do you want an alliance with us?
His name's Mr. Big. Huh? Or is he in a tube?
You don't remember that?
Marvin, bro. Oh. Marvin.
You just sailed over here and you were like, hey, do you want to join my alliance? Which we were already in, by the way, so that was weird.
Oh,
yeah.
No,
yeah.
Let's throw some crud on it! My friend is over at that island. Do you see where the Sovereigns is? That outpost?
The Sovereigns is?
Well, wouldn't he be here if
he's
he sailed
over
the boat?
There, and then his
Marvin,
other friend was
you stop moving, man. We gotta look face to face when we have a conversation.
He's still back there. I like, recognize your voice. It was definitely you who did that.
What?
Sailed over here.
Holy shit. This is the best pirate I've ever fucking seen.
It's so good.
Where's that?
What the fuck did he just say?
I...
Stop double talking to him.
Marvin, are you going to the outpost to get the loot?
Huh?
Huh? Huh? Dude, he's such a specimen. I can't do anything but look at him.
Wait, so what are you guys doing?
You want any of the loot? You came over here.
You came here to get the treasure.
We our loot from this fleet that we just
Oh, wait,
saved.
Do I get the loot?
Yeah, we came here. You wanted the treasure, what? So you brought us here. These eyes are so fucked up.
You came over here and you were like, hey, can we join the alliance? No, you asked us to join your alliance, which we were already in. And then you started talking about some other stuff about, like, tax or something. And then you were like, hey, I just got back from being AFK.
That wasn't me.
That was you, dude.
You're the only person that's been here.
What? I wasn't talking about no tags. I wasn't even sailing.
You sailed over here. You sailed all the way over here, dude.
No, stop gaslighting me.
Fuck, he knows the word.
Huh?
Gas station fent? What?
You're gaslighting me.
What do you mean by that?
I didn't sail over here.
Right, isn't that weird that a skeleton fleet would have this in it?
That is bizarre.
Why is it so fucking laggy?
This looks like
is it incredibly stuttery for you?
Yeah, like Battle of the Seas or something.
Well, skeleton fleet.
You sank it.
Just keep advancing the story of what he's done.
Dude, he's pirate.
Why did you sink our alliance?
It's just immaculate.
But we're still in an alliance.
Yeah, what? We joined when you invited us.
Then how come these guys are over here being all angry?
Hold on, I've got a plan.
Dude, look at his boat name.
I'm gonna tell them to accuse him of sinking them.
Do it. Dude, this is a good loot hole. This is like $1 million right here,
hey,
I think.
Guys, I need you guys to help me with a bit for a second. You need to tell that sloop guy, the guy
No, there was a skeleton.
He just sank you guys. It's part of a bit, it'll be funny. You need to go and be angry at him for sinking you guys.
I'm not sure about anything anymore, Marvin.
Bro, I'm so confused, because my friend and his friend were playing before.
No, don't sink them.
They joined a bunch of alliances and everything.
Yeah.
And then I just joined, where I'm in a bunch of alliances with a bunch of people.
How many alliances are you in currently?
What are you doing, mate?
Oh shit, these guys sound pissed off.
You sank these guys.
As if you'd sink us on a line.
You sank
them. These are the people I was in an alliance with.
They're saying you sank him. Them.
We didn't sink you. No. You sank them.
They misunderstood it, but it's so much better.
I haven't sunk nobody. Yeah, look at all our treasure. No one sunk no one.
Did you sink them?
What?
Yeah, right.
Dude, did you actually sink them?
Like you fucking believe that.
Yeah, exactly. There's freaking barrels and everything. You can have the loot. I don't care. You can have all the loot.
Like, we would get done by a skeleton.
Wait, what?
This guy's fucking high or something as well.
Bro, he's got the most lobotomized looking pirate.
My rowboat's here. It's not from a skeleton ship.
Yeah, I realize that now.
Wait,
why
so
did you sink them?
Did you sink them?
This is what happened. We were both just chilling here, and then you pulled up and sank them.
Did you solo sink a brig?
And then you came back saying, like, oh, I was AFK the whole time.
Bro, who's talking right now?
It's you. Not cool.
It's you.
Sink us. More
I didn't sink no one.
I didn't hold the speaker trumpet.
All our loot's in the water. No one sunk us.
I was watching a YouTube video, and I come back.
Hey man.
And I'm naked on
this
ship.
This guy's name is Coward.
Hey, you didn't sink any ships, did you? While he was AFK? Yeah, exactly.
Douglas, thank God. We got sunk. Oh no.
You got sunk.
Boys, come over here.
Douglas.
No, this guy sank the bridge while you were AFK.
Douglas, I need to speak to you.
Oh my God.
Dude, his name is Douglas.
You know when you went to go eat dinner?
Yeah. I started watching a video on how to level up.
Was it a video on how to sink this brick?
He's looking at Sunk.
How to level up order of the souls the best. I come back. These guys are here.
Hey man.
There's a bunch of loot.
He sunk us.
And they're saying it's from a bunch of skeleton ships or something.
Dude, look at this guy's name.
You sank our boat and the brigand ship. You sank all of the ships.
We didn't sink anyone.
Then why is there barrels here?
Singular person sink both of you. He's like a noob.
He just went crazy for a moment, and then he came back afterwards saying like, oh, I was AFK, I couldn't have done anything.
Yeah, he was playing coy, he was trying to trick us like it's some kind of YouTube video. I think he learned that from watching guides.
This guy thanked you guys, didn't he? He did all of that.
Douglas, yeah, I believe this guy could sink two ships, that's impossible.
The brig will confirm it, they'll recognize him.
Yeah, come on, let's go over the ship. Let's go over to this brig. Come on.
Yeah, go over the brig. We'll all go over the brig.
Yeah, let's
look
go
them
over
in
to the
brig.
Stay away from our fucking boat. We don't trust ya.
Hang on. Just temporary truce. Parley. Parley.
Right now, that green guy. That's the guy who sank your boat, isn't it? Wait. No. Not that one.
It's me.
Not that
no
one.
No fucking way.
It's not that guy. It's the other guy.
How do we get on this boat?
Where's the other
that
guy?
That guy on the rowboat, right there. This guy. Me. This is the one who sank your boat.
This guy sank you, right? Look at his face.
I remember Fatso, I didn't like music.
Ruining it.
Look at him, look at this guy. This guy's a... he's wearing the same outfit as you, hang on.
The people on this brig is the people I know.
Can you two stand next to each other? You're wearing the same outfit. That's a little sus, don't you think?
Fucking
are you colluding with the sloop dude?
Me?
No, you are
the
sloop dude.
Guy.
Yeah,
no,
did you...
This guy.
Which is shit.
I spent a lot of money on this outfit, actually.
Yeah, and this guy tried to steal it from you.
He's he did.
There was that guy.
I don't know who he was who.
I think this guy is just genuinely confused.
This dude here with
this guy isn't even playing along on purpose. He's just not got a fucking clue what's going on.
He said he did some subterfuge with the brig to sink them. And the fact you're wearing the same outfit tells me.
This guy here in the gold hoarder outfit, this guy sank your ship, didn't he?
Yeah, Jack Sparrow, yeah. See, I know this guy.
Yeah, from the movie. That's not the real guy, that's just a guy dressed as him.
Yeah, you were doing something. How do I emote again? Yeah,
then you sunk me.
This
pirate is so beautiful.
The guy, like, doesn't even know how to emote.
Huh?
I don't know how to emote.
So what's the sunkus?
Well, the guy who's wearing the same outfit as you sank you. And
it's
I think you're part of a team
like
with him.
One of them's playing along and this guy just genuinely doesn't know what happened.
Who shot me because of my music?
That was him.
Who got sunk?
Mr. Big sunk you.
We all got sunk.
No, it was the other Reaper that was chasing down before, remember?
There's no Reapers on this server.
No, but there's the other Reapers. Remember, he was chasing these people down, and then we went on that ship, and he had a Reaper costume?
Reaper costume?
There's only one way to settle this.
How do we settle it?
I think I know how we settle it. We all need to get our swords out, and we all need to reload ammo.
People say a man is made out of mud.
Just zoom in on, Melvin.
I'm gonna get copyright struck for this.
Yeah.
Fuck.
What do you get?
It's such bad quality though. Okay. Let me just like pitch it down and that might be good enough.
Alright, hang on. Hang on, we need everyone to get their sword out. And come down here to the ammo crate. Get out a sword. Now what you want to do, block with your sword really fast and reload ammo really fast.
Yo. Everyone do that.
You gotta charge your swords up. Blow. Yeah, mash right click and F. You gotta mash right click and F as fast. You'll see, it gives you heaps of ammo.
You need to do it really fast.
Yeah, keep going.
I don't think it works.
You didn't do it fast enough. You gotta do it with your sword. You gotta block with your sword. Yeah, block rapidly and reload rapidly.
Yeah, you need to spam right click and spam F just as fast as you can.
Yeah, do it.
Wait, what are we doing?
Spam both of them at the same time.
Spam right click? No, you're not spamming right click, bro. You gotta keep... That's left click.
Whoa!
That's left click. Yeah.
Spam the block button and spam the ammo fill button. You don't just hold the block button. You gotta spam both of them. Do it really fast.
Really
like, as fast.
Fast
as you can.
What's
Does it not work on other ships?
No, it does. It does. They they're just not doing it. Huh?
What's the?
You mean synced instead of kicked?
No one's been sunk, synced, and other than this guy.
Oh, Douglas, look, there's a skeleton fleet again.
Yeah, that's what you did.
Well, fucking, was that that trick that made me fucking switch out, or?
Wait, so how come you got, weren't you guys like level 5? Oh, wait, yeah, you can't.
Oh, they're getting away with the rowboat. They're running away with the loot on the rowboat. Oh my god, he's out of here with the rowboat. He's stealing it.
I'm literally trying to repair it. You guys are undocking it.
He's stealing it, dude. He's stealing it. He wants all the treasure for himself. He's greedy, dude.
Stop stealing it, bro.
These guys are little instigators. I reckon they trying to stunt your strap. Don't try to turn up against each other.
Wait, where's the Douglas?
Yo, who just got a Snapchat?
This is a fucking...
What are you doing?
What's going on, big boy?
This is you doing it! I know your tricks!
Jack Sparrow.
Come over here.
Get all the way back here.
So when you left, did you...
Wait, there's another boat at the outpost. What the fuck? It's the ship selling shit right now.
No, I thought it was docked at the outpost.
The guy rendered from this far for some reason.
Dude, his pirate is so fucking amazing looking.
The people... Look. We are right next to the people on the sloop right now. The people over there on the other side.
Did you go under his ship and start carrying it out, boat?
Here.
Oh my god, the FPS just then.
I think that's probably what happened.
No. Dude, this is stupid.
Oh no, turn their boat and start cannoning at the brig.
Alright.
Gotta hide, get down.
Nice lunge, shut up.
What are you showing us that for?
Asking if the reload thing's still working.
This guy's fit is just crazy.
Dude, I like the guy's name's Coward. His username is Coward.
I don't understand why you would sink someone who's in our alliance.
Now let's throw some crud on
him! So follow deep fry.
What, you wanna go sink them because you sink people? You evil person?
Only the Jack Sparrow guy is playing along. The other two on his crew have no idea what's going on.
I love that we thought they were, but they just don't understand anything.
Yeah.
Hold on, mumble the guy at the fucking front of the ship.
Whoa, you guys are sinking us! You guys are sinking us! You're sinking him again. We're gonna kill you guys.
Hold on, stop. Now that they're both dead.
Alright, now they're both dead. They won't be able to do that anymore. What's going on? Why are they shooting at your boat?
Because they're full of shit, mate.
Oh my god, I just got back from the ferry. Jesus.
I think we all need to stand on that boat and go teach them a lesson. What are you guys
doing? It's crazy what's happening in this game nowadays.
Yeah.
Look, everyone get to the airport.
Huh? Do whatever you want. Okay.
Bro, these guys are just not in on the joke.
Yes, please.
Let's go over there.
Look, he's killing us.
Why did you sink the brig? Yo, griefing, it's gone circular.
We're the friendly guys. We're the friendly guys.
It's gone full circle.
We're the friendly ones. You gotta kill the other guys.
No.
Oh, try maybe blocking with your sword and ringing the bell really fast. Maybe that'll.
That does work, actually.
Try that.
I love how the other guys just genuinely don't know.
Block with the sword and ring the bell fast. Hey, whoa. Okay, guy who's dressed as the guy from the other boat.
It's the Reaper sloop.
The colluder.
Yeah, what
do I not look trustful?
It's this guy.
Do I not look trustful?
Oh shit.
Don't corner the clown! Don't corner the clown!
Why is he killing
me? You shouldn't have cornered the clown!
Ow. Can you res me? Res me, are you still alive?
What is happening? I love these guys are genuinely trying to play Among Us. Well, I literally told them, hey, can you pretend that they sank us?
This is fucking stupid. Dude, they shouldn't have cornered the clown. I lashed out. Did you see that?
I did.
For like 35 kill streak or something.
Wait, they're trying to run away. Wait,
where's the Macca's guy? Mega fatty. You're a mega fatty.
Don't say that.
Wait, stop killing. You're a mega fatty.
Don't ram us.
It's the Reaper sloop. Don't kill me.
Oh, Theb, you dog.
The Reaper's got sank.
What is a Theb? That's not my name.
It's the Reapers on the sloop.
You're a Theb.
Yes, they're fighting each other.
Oh my god. Mega fatty.
Okay.
Can't get out of there. We've started a war. You need to leave.
Why is there a siren here?
I don't know.
What happened to chat? Everyone is entranced at the moment. I can't read chat right now. I'm having too much fun.
They have tridents and they're trying to sink you with tridents.
I've heard the old one with them many times.
I'm from the brig. I hate you.
I love it, Rag.
Alright,
oh shit, they're cannoning at our boat. Oh fuck, they're cannoning at our boat from both ships. Oh shit. They know.
Get out of it, stop it! Cut it out! Oh, audio. My audio went freaky.
You guys fucking stop that.
What do you think you're doing, Jack Sparrow?
88 people on stream, not so many. What do you mean, Johto?
Oh my god, it's so laggy! Holy shit!
Oh, you can't really move our boat.
Eh, not really. Nice backsplash. I thought I just heard someone trying to
pull. Oh shit!
What the fuck?
Really, it's more than this number now? I don't know. Sometimes. Other people are live, like Theb's live and Sponge is live, and they have more viewers than me.
I'm gonna fuck you up for that.
I don't know. I don't really care about the view count.
How do you get up there?
Dude, I'm gunning down both boats at the same time.
How is this dude alive? Oh, right, pineapples.
What loaded are you using? Blunder sword.
Stop!
The classic crud. Yeah, no, I don't really...
I just love how...
Having a viewer is more than enough. Know. I can't believe how stupid this got. Oh, wow. Listen to it!
Stop shooting me, I'm not the one. Yeah. I'm not the bad one. I'm not the bad one. I'm not the bad one. Why did you sink my boat? Why did you sink my boat? Why did you sink my boat? Why did you sink my boat before?
I'm just firing everything we have. Mostly because Crud can't PvP. I can PvP.
I'm marketing for you.
I'm just being goofy.
Why did you start all of this? You. Why did you start all of this beef?
Wait, where is... Am I stupid? Oh, wait. Q, F, there we go. Guys, we... couldn't we join Alliance? 1.6k to boom is a lot. Not really, nah.
You want to join Alliance and get loot and be happy all day.
Was that a skelly ship that killed us all? So you're welcome, Crud. Yeah, thank you, Cliff.
Ship shooting. Can you hear it screaming skeleton words?
Click, clack, clack. I'm bones. Fuck. I cannot think that. I cannot think on my feet there. That sucked. Wait, there's a robot. There's a robot with people on it.
Who the hell are you guys? Why did you guys just sink all of our boats? Get out of here. I need to row this boat.
Who are these guys? Are these from
Get
the other sloop?
You need to help this boat. You need to help us survive against these evil guys.
They're the guys from the outpost, I think.
Hell yeah.
There's a skeleton ship.
Click, clack, clack.
Can you hear the skeletons?
Click, clack, clack.
You want you to raise the anchor.
Raise the anchor?
You need to raise the anchor so we can go to Ancient Spire.
Raise the anchor unless your dad raised a wanker.
Shit, the wheel's broken.
He's saying your lines.
Dude, he is.
That's it, sir. You're gonna get real royal talking to.
No. I can't hear.
Yes, come here.
I'm stupid.
Try to not kill the guys without in the alliance.
Daggertooth. 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 There's no such thing as daggers in this game. Or teeth.
Then where is Agent Spire?
Hey, what do you think you're doing back there? She's not trying to shoot the other guys. Don't kill me.
Sink them.
I am the other guys.
I'm on the ship. It's on my ship. I just, oh my god.
Actually, it's my ship.
This is so fucking chaotic.
This is stupid. I love it. Where did those guys come from?
They fucking rode over from the outpost, just trying to walk through a bit. It was fucking awesome.
Can you guys bucket my ship, please?
Stop, I want to raise it. Oh.
Yeah, okay, good luck. That's what you get for being a skeleton.
Brother, just go on the rope.
I can hear someone's mic. Oh, someone's in the water here. What the fuck? Hey, man, can you help us?
Oh,
it's Coward.
What is happening right now?
Coward, help us, Coward.
Harpoon me.
Did you guys just sink a boat of them?
No, we got sunk.
What?
It was the brig sank us.
From the sloop at the outpost?
Oh, my God. I'm gonna...
Hello?
Where are you from?
I can't believe this.
What? We just did a fleet and we got some loot.
Do you want this loot?
And then you show up.
Put all this loot on the rowboat.
You show up with a rowboat and all of that loot on your rowboat. What's going on?
I don't know. I can't anymore.
How did you even have that many barrels on a rowboat? How did this fit on a rowboat? I don't understand that. What are you doing? How dare you invite yourself onto our vessel and then sleep on our bed? What is your problem? Hey!
I'm getting as far away as you, far away from you.
Fuck.
Is that a dog barking?
Get off my ship. Go to the rowboat. See that rowboat? Take it back. We didn't even want it.
You want this?
Take it back. Get out of here.
Sorry.
Try to turn the boat.
We didn't even want that rowboat. You can just have it.
Okay.
You just have the rowboat. I lied.
Hey man, let's set up a TDM.
I hate rowboats.
Fuck.
Oh my god.
Oh. Wait, I killed something.
You hit a shark.
Damn.
Never do that again.
That's what you get for being a shark.
Think of the gaslighters in this game tricking us.
Ship going to space.
I don't see it.
He's going fucking up there.
Dude, I can't believe how gaslit we just got.
Hey, look at our left.
Fuck off. What a freaky session. Dude, this went insane mode. I don't even know what's going on. Ask him if they have all the loot.
You guys have all the loot?
I just went past that shit. He's like, are you hacking? How the hell did you do that?
Do you guys have the loot? I also missed.
Hi.
Do you have the loot? Do you have the loot? Do you guys have the loot? Do you have the loot? Do you have the loot?
I'm on quite the long black screen. Why would they do that?
Bring you a chase for it, yeah.
Shooting at- hold on, let's do the bit where we fucking swap characters.
Yeah, I'm on a long black screen as well.
Oh.
Do you got a little bit?
I'm back. I don't have any costume for some reason.
Hey guys, have you heard of Theb?
Oi. Who are you guys? Why are you attacking us? We've never seen you before.
I probably just decided to not drop our mask that whole time.
Do you guys have a loot?
Fucking res me.
Yeah. Wait, are they anchored?
Yeah.
Cool.
Cool. They did that.
Yep. Alright, I'm on buckets and reps, so...
Oh, I'm on...
Okay. If you guys give the loop...
Why are you guys shooting at us for? We've never met you before in this game.
I'm on Kaboosh.
No, I'm not. Fuck. He's gonna blunder me.
Shit, we might just sink here.
Oh, what?
Oh, no, no, we're good.
Okay.
Yeah, it's very hard for me to rep and bucket though, so...
I can come back if you need me to.
Nah.
Stop standing at my ship!
Nah, you just have fun.
You came back!
I'm gonna kill you to death. In a video game, of course.
Get oh, please here. Don't hit that rock. Please don't hit that rock.
Ouch!
Oh, I hear the island. Please don't hit the rock. Please don't hit the rock. Oh, we're all good.
Can you please stay still so I can shoot you, please?
Can you guys find the loot for us?
Are you good?
Yeah, I'm good. I'm just getting hole by hole. I won't be able to shoot at them for ages, though.
I'm gonna get you with my sword. And it's gonna hurt. It's gonna hurt when I get you with my sword.
This is why they call me the Master Repairer. CrudMasterRepairs.com.
Ouch.
Marvin is a centered NPC. Dude, I can't believe how fucking cool his pirate looked. I've never seen such a goob.
You know that hurts, right? Have you ever been shot with a gun in a video game? It's really painful.
Or needs at crud.com? Exactly.
Nowhere.
Wait, what? How are we still taking in water?
Bruh!
The fuck? Wait, what?
Bruh!
Oh, that was weird. I was getting backsplash even though it wasn't backsplash.
Where did I get these storage threads from? They're still repairing? Okay.
Oh!
Fuck.
Come on,
no,
man.
No, you didn't. I'm still alive, actually. That's why I'm talking to
reviving...
you.
Reviving...
Can you revive me, please? Go up to me and hold R or Y.
Hey, Ross, do you like Crudmaster theme song? Yeah, yeah. I said
that.
I have to listen to it properly because I didn't... I listened
Dude,
to
these
it
guys are so toxic.
Very quietly before. Yeah, I saw that. That they are.
I can't even use the title, The Most Chaotic Shot Server, because I've already used it, but it just is. Is gaslighting still a buzzword?
Yeah. Name that the title of the video. Is gaslighting still a buzzword? Nice.
Can I put gaslight in the title and get views?
Yeah.
I could just title a video streamer and it would be a 1 out of 10 on
Dude,
YouTube.
Title the video, We Are Being Tricked.
No.
Ah, stop standing in my boat!
Dude, I one-balled the shit out of one before. It was so funny.
I'm gonna get you. You better come get me. The boat's gonna sink if you don't kill me right now.
I just crud walked.
The boat's gonna sink if you don't kill me right now.
Gaslighting Marvin.
No.
Get out of it!
Hold on, I'll help you bucket. I'm helping you, don't kill me.
He's already sunk for us.
What? Who are you?
Guys, we need you to sign the NDA if you want to be in the video. Oh, the sloop's back.
Yeah, I know. Can you harpoon me?
No, I can't.
I just want to leave that guy. Is that a blunderbuss?
Blunderbuss? Why'd you say blunderbuss?
Is that a blunderbuss? Animal bullets. That's still funny, right?
No.
Ow.
They're being realized as the brig sunk.
Thanks.
Dude, I just used like 30 wood. That was such a long session of just repairing the fucking boat.
Jesus, do we have food?
Yeah, we got a bit of everything.
Like, I'm not bored.
We got, Oh, we don't have a crate, actually.
Nope, he's gonna do that instead. Dude, I'm a fucking, like, meteorite falling onto their boat right now.
Oh, he lit me on fire, but then he did say everything is okay, so...
Oh. Alright. I couldn't board them, but I could do that. What are we accusing them of this time?
How did you sink the brig and us? That was insane.
Gas lumping?
Gas lining?
You know, you can't really make a lump of gas. Like, it's a gas.
Where do you hear about fluids? Gas landing.
Where do we go for this voyage? We're going to the fleet, right?
What the fuck was that? Did you see cannons hit the water? What the fuck was that? Gone insane.
Yeah.
Ask him, do they have the loot?
Where's the guy that sank everyone? Wait, where'd you guys hide the loot? Did you sell it all already? Why do you sound so unsure about that?
We should get Marvin to do
Look
a song.
Me in the eyes and tell me where you hid the loot.
Give him loot if he sings a song.
We'll give you loot if you sing a song. What? If you sing a song, then we'll give you some of the loot that you have.
Dude, this has been the most ridiculous fucking session. Holy shit. The brick's coming back again.
Hold on, don't do it yet. My friend needs to be here to hear it.
Hold on.
Can you sing the fish song from Fortnite?
Oh, dude, can you sing Swim Free?
It's called Swim Free.
Every fish in the sea is the one for me.
It's if you know the lyrics, you fucking loser.
Dude, I've listened to that song too many fucking times already.
What? You sunk them?
Wait, did he finally admit that he sank everyone?
Why do you have two voices? I have voices in my head, but they don't come out loud.
Where's Marvin? Douglas, where's Marvin? Why is that man shooting at us?
Join the Alliance?
Did you guys sink the brig? Do you have a loot? Where's your friend gone?
Where'd they come from?
Was he still on the boat or not?
I haven't seen Marvin.
Oh, I guess he's gone.
I want to go back to our ship.
Why would Marvin have seen?
I don't know what's happening.
When are you singing?
Sing the song.
Oh, yeah. I need to sing the song.
Blue Shrouded Ghost?
Yeah.
Now let's throw some crud on it!
Nice lunge. Dude, I don't even know how I fucked that up.
Yep. Yeah, use the megaphone.
Twinkle, twinkle, little
That's copyright.
Oh, you need to sing it towards the brig.
Tell him to sing Doja Cat.
No.
Can you sing that at them while they come here?
Twinkle, twinkle, little star.
He's calling you guys babies. What did you do?
I failed the sword bind. Oh, they anchored, it's okay.
He's calling you a baby by singing that. First he sinks you, now this.
He's calling you a baby, that guy hates you. He hates you for that.
No, I don't.
Listen to him, he's making fun of you guys.
I'm not here to fight.
He stole the robo, dude.
He
stole all the loot.
He had it.
Yeah, man.
Look at that guy over there. Look how fucking evil he looks.
Dude, he called you a baby. He was singing baby songs to you because he said that'll put him into Nai-Nai mode. Why is the skeleton attacking
the
Meg?
Shark.
Do you guys have all the loot?
Did you orchestrate that?
That is something.
Me, sorry, bud.
Oh, yeah, lips green.
That is something Jack Sparrow would do. Have you been eating green? Paint?
You fucking lamp away. Everything is orange.
What do you mean, me lips green? There's
yourself.
A little fucking mirror
your
in this game.
Your lips green. He's doing emo. Your lips are just green. Like a really weirdly green.
Hello, why are you waving to me? Hello, yeah, I see you.
Why is it
You're telling me to do an emote.
I didn't tell you to do anything. Holy
Sam
shit,
did.
Oh, whoa, yo, hang on, he busting it down. Sam. Yo, is this Fortnite?
This ain't Fortnite. No, wait, boys, honestly, but
hey,
for what it's worth.
Stole the robot.
Hey, do you play Fortnite?
No, wait, for what it's worth, I enjoy you guys' content.
Interesting.
Fuck, I just
you know
Seb
has 3 days to live?
You'll have to what?
You know he only has 3 days to live?
three ways to live.
Don't worry.
I can only live in three different ways. Isn't that tragic?
Oh, I'll be up soon.
Ooh, who was that?
So, that was my niece.
Oh, okay, fair enough.
You fucking freak.
Yeah. I just heard a voice. I didn't even, I couldn't even, no, I heard a voice.
You?
You're
gonna kill that guy.
Yeah, I'm not a SWAT partner. Don't accuse me of being a SWAT partner.
She's on 9/11, brother.
Dude.
Don't bring up 9/11.
Right, now we're gonna retire the Chinese Shit, Christmas sorry, plan.
Touchy subject, eh?
What is... What noise is coming from his ship?
It's the skeleton. That guy's username is Coward, how crazy is that?
Nope, he dead.
You know what?
You should cannon at his boat.
Yeah, I should cannon at his boat for you guys.
Yeah. No, do it for yourself. We're not telling you to.
Yeah, we don't tell anyone to do anything.
I never even told you to. You just started doing it.
Don't gaslight us, bro. You're gaslighting us. You told me
no,
to do
I
this.
You
told
guys
me
to. Told me to. I'm just doing it for you, you know. I respect
yeah,
content.
Exactly.
Now let's throw some crud on
you. Respect
it.
Our country? That's
got
nice.
Nothing to do with us, though. Like, we had nothing to do with that.
We weren't even here, if you think about it.
Don't let her tell anyone about what happened here today, alright?
Hey, my lips are sealed, bro. I ain't no dog.
Your lips are fucking green, dude. They're not sealed as a... They're not sealed.
Did you seal them with lettuce? That was bad.
I could have, bro.
Damn.
Why are the boats all green and shit?
Do you know how to get infinite ammo?
What am I gonna do with it?
Bro, did that infinite ammo thing... Is that just a fucking troll? Or
no, it's a thing.
No, you can actually do it.
You might have done it.
Seeing your ammo bar.
Yeah.
I don't know what happened.
Wait, what's your secondary? Is it a sniper or it's a sniper? That's it. You need to equip a pistol and a sword.
And blunder.
Yeah. Oh well. Okay. Do blunder sword, and then do this, and then it'll reload your sniper when you re-equip it to have more ammo than it should. Like the, you know, the
Legit.
Little ammo. Yeah. You know the ammo dots. They like go off the ammo
look
counter.
Look how fast I can shoot now.
Yeah. See.
Oh, you can't normally shoot the pistol this fast.
Yeah. Yeah.
Serious?
Yeah. So equip a sword over your sniper, because it goes in the same slot as the sword, and then yeah, just block and reload ammo, and just do it really fast. It takes like a bunch, and then you'll see the dots just start going.
Oh no!
Up.
You need a sword and a gun.
Yeah, the sword is important. It's because the sword doesn't
two
use ammo.
Evil.
I think in the
I'm
game files the
for
sword.
Being skeptical, guys, but you know I'm just fucking. Right.
That's fine, dude. That's fine.
You guys understand why I'm being skeptical?
I know you saw a Chinese Christmas clown and.
Pretty
what
much.
Are you doing
it
there?
Oh,
oh
no! It's
no,
whoa,
that.
Dude! Whoa,
right,
dude! Whoa, man!
Right, sorry, yeah, sorry. Whoa.
Yeah,
there
yeah.
Some pineapple. Oh,
I'm all good, man.
Pineapple.
I'm good.
Thanks. I'll take that.
Yeah, we just want to confirm it works for you because we haven't tried on a brick, so maybe. Tune in next time to see the adventures that Theb and Krug get
run
up
away,
to.
Run away! Run away! We need to get the fuck out of here. Oh shit! Oh shit, they're fucking mad at us for that. We weren't meant to fucking do that on a brig. We gotta get the fuck out of here, dude. We gotta go. We just gotta fucking move.
Are you guys collabing with Jack Sparrow?
He's just gonna come back to see that and us go.
Oh shit.
Oh, why is it shooting at us?
So it's just making it visible.
Just
oh yeah,
like,
well, that works when there's other people in the crew though, like to watch him disappear. Hey Blake, thank you, legend.
You have music for this?
Yeah.
Do I have music? Oh, I have music at zero, that'd be why.
Okay, well that's probably why you can't hear anything, because the music's at zero.
Yeah.
I'm gonna crash into a rock because the skeleton.
That'll usually
niche.
Do it. Why is there so many skeleton ships activities? Come on, lead the alliance. Oh, just go hide behind the rock. Which one was Jack Sparrow's name?
I don't remember.
It wasn't Mr. Big, was it? Wasn't that
no,
fucking...
Mr. Big was Marvin. Coward was Marvin's teammate.
Oh, he's back.
I mean, he'll still see the Reaper 5 on the map.
Nah.
Is he yapping?
No, he just breathed for a bit.
Hell yeah.
Might think something's up after that.
Maybe. He might not realize that's not him making that noise.
It's probably in the fucking Discord with his teammates who are just both probably belching like that anyway.
Skeletonous.
Judging by their behavior, I wouldn't fucking put it past
them. The fact that they didn't get it was so good. Jesus Christ.
Oh, we're gonna sink your boat. We're the skeletons.
It's not a good idea to fucking stand there. It's not a good idea. You shouldn't stand in front of their cannons.
Dude, they hit you with a click, click, clack.
It's a bad idea, actually.
Oh, shit.
Maybe that's the meta. You send two teammates over to stand in front of the cannons.
What happens if you get in the skeleton's cannon? Will they fire you?
Or I'm pretty sure they do.
That's funny.
All right. Well, I mean,
that's
a 2.5 hour
yeah,
stream.
Yeah, wait, come back real quick though. Dude, I have a big reveal. This might need to go in the video. This is gonna drive you insane. Are you back yet?
I'm waiting.
This is kind of crazy, actually. All right, dude, okay, come here. Dude, this is the loot. We had the loot the whole time.
You fucking stole it all.
Yeah.
What the fuck? Fuck, I need to get out of here. Oh my god, I can't fucking believe the Christmas clan. The Chinese Christmas clan did that. Holy shit. Never fucking make that noise again.
I was cough laughing. I was scrunching my throat up.
Fucking sponge raid time.
Sponge raid? Alright.
What the fuck?
Why are they just in Hobart doing that?
It's a bad idea.
It's a bad idea.
Oh, thanks, Credits.
Oh, wait, no, Sponge isn't. I think Sponge is doing solo.
Thanks, right, Credits.
Sponge raid time.
See you later. Plug.